So let's keep
Are we
that
back?
going.
We good?
All
We
right.
back?
That's it. Stay safe on the weekends. I'll
I
see you
think
later.
we back.
Thank you again, guys.
Okay.
I think.
Next week is Dark Moon Fair Week. So all the
Shit.
scratching and all the
I don't know
ashes
that.
and
I don't know
stuff
what
you do
happened.
this week. Yeah, it's gonna be worse next
Everything
week.
looked fine on my
So be
stream.
extra careful what you're doing.
It's weird.
Again, if you guys don't know this,
Shit broke, dog.
they do world buff tours on Wednesdays and Sunday nights.
It'll
So
actually
get your
be later.
buffs,
It'll be
log
Monday
off, and don't
coming up.
play. Yep.
Monday for Dark Moon Fair.
Yeah,
There will
so.
be song
Yeah,
flying
we used to
balloons.
push right up until
There will be
Green's raid
music
time. I don't know
fair
what the deal
music
is.
if people are looking
I thought
for
that last
fun.
attempt was pretty good,
Now we do not have any
especially
money
without
to
having
pay
world
your
buffs.
rent, so do not take the summon if you don't plan on paying somebody to give you rent. Just throwing that out there, but there will be summons available that will get you to a fairly safe
Time
spot.
is it?
And it'll be late at night, so there
Got
should
some
be no
green boy
crowds.
invites going out, probably.
But yeah, other than that, please pay attention to the World Buff Discord, like
Time
Sun
is it?
said. If I've noticed a lot of people losing buffs, and to be honest, it really makes my heart sad. Obviously, I know nobody likes to lose it either. I'm gonna post a video on how to not get purged. I mean, it still happens, but it's a fairly safe way to unflag. You lose a few minutes of your buffs, but there's gonna be no more tears before raids. So I'm gonna post that out. I'll have it set
The
up
big
for you
chat,
guys.
it was nothing.
It's gonna
It
be a video that you can easily
usually I
go
can't really
online
understand what
and
Real's
go
point
buy.
is. I
But
think what he was trying to say
to
is that
not
everyone
mention
just needs
justice,
to
because I'm
bring
tired of
consumes and
hearing
come
about people
prepared. I think
losing
that's
buffs when
what
there's a very
it
clear
translated
reason.
to.
Yeah, Sunday makes it easy, Wednesday make it easy, guys. Just
Big time. If, but I'm saying if you don't go through the
Oh
world
shit, I'm
buff
flagged,
system, there's
boys.
other ways of doing it on your own without risking all your buffs. And like
Gotta
it's there's a more
hide in
efficient
the
way of doing
alleyway.
it, and I want people to be able to see that so that we try and minimize the amount of,
Hide
like
in the
if
cheese, hide in the
losing
cheese
your buffs
shop.
right before raid fucking sucks. It puts you in a bad mindset. You
Tell me
lose
about it.
focus. I'm
Hide
really
behind,
lucky that
I'm
was
not.
me on Tuesday. So like
Hide
if
inside
we
of
can find a way to
Elias.
minimize
No
that,
one will know.
keep our minds
He'll
clear
turn the master of
and morale
cheese.
high before raid, I think we should all take a second to try and do a little bit better on that end than we
Yeah,
would like.
Have you guys seen that in Voodoo Bay, that vine, like if you get behind the houses, you can climb up on that vine?
knock on wood, but I have literally never
Those
been
are so
purged or
sick.
killed with world buffs
Takes a lot of
before
effort to get
on
up
either
there, but
character. I don't know how since I started raiding. I don't know how it's happened, but never had any problems at all.
Reach out to us if you need help setting it up or looking for times, like we're here for you to help you
Besides,
out.
look at these pro strats. Like nobody knows that I'm here. Look at this. It's impossible. It's impossible to purge me. I am two men become one. Twice the purge resistance. Yeah,
That last
I just
attempt,
like having
keep it
Stormwind
going,
because then
excuse me, was extremely encouraging.
I can
And
AFK
like
in Booty
we
Bay,
saw that
and
we
then
worked on an
Hearth
attempt where
and
we were probably ready
AFK
for
in Stormwind.
a rebuff. That might have been an attempt where we might have
Oh
said,
shit, I
"Hey,
gotta get stuff from
let's go
Chatu.
fucking rebuff and do
Shit,
this."
boys.
Oh,
I gotta
absolutely.
get my stinky
So that
dress.
was a really good attempt, and I think with world buffs and all that, that would have been maybe a kill. So.
Also, I have a pair of priest mage warlock bracers if you guys need them. Last call.
I need to get
So I'll
some.
spec over you saying.
I need to get some T3 mats there, Chatu, bud.
Yeah, if they're gonna rot, you can give them to Altair. I'll take them just for the tier 3 set to have one day
I mean,
for RP.
If you see where Nitwit
Yeah,
is, I'm streaming it. Like, you get the buff up here, and
All right, guys, just give me one second.
I'm in our spot, Chatu.
Give me one second. Aw.
Can I get in line for
How'd
T3
you get there?
mats?
I did some jumps and things.
So, like, in front of the cave going up there, or, like, down the way a little
Where's
bit, or
my
what?
Yeah,
list thing?
this way there's that the tunnel or whatever that comes through. You hop up around this way and then come out like over here, then hop over. Dre's and I were and I forget who else. Happy? Oh, it was a pain in the ass to get up here though.
Nice.
Was it?
Are you summoning people like you?
Where's
I
Chatu?
only have the one, so sad that I can't.
Where the shit?
Twem, just to confirm, has
Dude, I'm
my
trying.
standby received VP? I just want to make sure.
They should have. I don't know why they wouldn't have. They're
Do
a
you want to
standby.
try and get my summoner up there,
Because when
Nitwit?
I give 50, it only apply to the regular raid, I'd assume. I don't know how it
So,
works.
how should I
It's
know
so
if
hard
I
getting
give
mats from
50
Chatu
or not?
because he just like
So, I can check.
doesn't read his chat or
We'll
respond.
look at it and.
to anything ever.
I give it a bundle EP, so.
Where the fuck are you?
I can look soon, so I didn't give it to you. So if you look
where
at the PGP stream flow, you should be able to see it or whatever it's called.
Where the fuck?
Were the ones on standby? I believe one of them was
Ashnir.
Am I blind? What the hell? Oh, there he is. Derp. He's the guy in the bug mount in the middle. Idiot.
Sicarius was on standby?
Yeah, he was benched.
But he never responded.
Yeah, because he was fucking pissed off.
Yeah, normally look for AD Red Bank, but Tar AD Red. It's not on.
We never said bench because you didn't even know if he was in here. Like, I mean, if you are on the team, if you've been on the team for long enough, we're not just randomly sitting here because we have personal feelings against you. I just received a message from Top Pot. Like, if this is moving forward, we need the standbys to make sure we have the right comp.
No, but we were going on about DPS, and like he's one of our top DPS, and we benched him. Like, we're going on how we need to pump more, and then we're benching the top DPS. So he was kind of pissed off. He was like, "What the fuck?"
Well, it could be any of you. It could be any of me. It doesn't matter at this point. If you're not in the raid by the time that we need to pull, then I'm not making adjustments. And I did look for him after Gotham.
Well, I warned him, so I guess you just get to listen into all this. It's awkward.
Well, I looked for him for that specific reason, right? To give him the chance for redemption. So
yeah,
because
he was AFK on his ult.
Okay, well.
It's awkward.
I mean, am I supposed to.
Where's Chatu?
Go out of my way to look for him.
Hello.
Do you really want people to sit here for 3 hours?
Is he in.
That is what Stanford is.
I mean, back in the day, that's how it used to be.
That's how it used to work. I'm sitting
out. Oh, God, I'm joining Green Team. This is fucking gross. Get out of there.
Yeah, I joined the one dude that Shoddy was bitching about, and then like I joined, and then he like summoned like 8 other people before me, so I was like, alright, fuck this, time's low. I was standing there for like 15 minutes, like waiting for buffs, like, yo, know, can I get a summon? He just kept summoning fucking other people.
Yeah, I just don't want to be the reason that it's people are saying shit, you know what I mean? If they want to like voluntarily say things publicly, then they can do that, but I don't want to be like the reason that people are whoopsieing, you know?
All day.
Yeah, bro, it's only like $20, so it's good. Oh my
god. Chetu! Tar AD Red Bank.
Real world money for gold.
Hi. More turns.
I mean, I haven't bought gold.
You make more per hour than I would farming gold, so it makes more sense to just buy it, huh?
I mean, I start with 2 gold and then.
Yeah. I just keep betting black. How's that working out for you?
I bet on black and got the right gender for Sneaky P's son, so yeah, it's working out pretty damn well.
So I go by what I see, I go by what I have. It was nothing personal, and the first thing I tried to mend by was asking him to come back in, and he wasn't there. This is everyone,
oh God.
Everyone's
still going.
I don't think that's how that works.
Mm. That's not how that works.
I'm invincible. I'll res you guys. Wait.
Please tell me you're at least engineering.
Nope. No, I'm like 123 leather working.
Rating when I'm organizing groups to see how many healers I have, what I have to deal with, what boss pool we're doing. I just don't have the capability. I don't have the luxury to look at your individual each names and to see who's here and who's not. If you're not here in the right time by the pull timer, I'm already distracted. And I try to reduce the amount of time that we waste on these things. Like last week on Tuesday, we wasted 10 minutes you know, on a get-go. We can't do this.
Why don't you make it so that the person, if you're going to be late or you're going to be sitting on the bench or whatever, message your class lead. That's the best way to do it.
Tattoo, are you around?
It was April and April knew about it. April said what was going on.
I didn't see it. Like, you can't possibly expect me to read Discord and the game. You want me distracted, then by all means. You 20 minutes late for the red team, then do it. I'm not doing that shit. I want my team to have as much time as possible to get our shit.
I want to be in this chat channel, because it's like the only way to talk to chat too, but they won't stop talking about drama. There he is, AD Redbank. Hi. I'm going to keep blowing him up.
I didn't see Zakar's being late. I didn't see it at all. Where do I have the luxury to see that while looking at the waycon?
I don't think they have time to do that if you're making the call like right then and there.
I made a call 10 minutes before.
I wish they would do this in officer chat so we could use this for normal person shit.
And I think it was another healer who asked that I asked to leave, and they got benched.
Yeah, but how are they supposed to do that prior, man?
Tar AD Red. Yo, can I get some T3 chest stuffs? I need two Nexus crystals, 25 war torn cloth scraps. Oh shit, that slippery dwarf, where'd he go? Shit. Where'd he go? Oh god. I can't find him. Tar Marshall. Tar Marshall. Come on, Nerd Chat, you're cutting into my piss time, buddy. Where the freak? Where the F? Oh, there he is. Found him. Hello? Hey there, little fella. Oh, fuck. 25 war torn cloth scrap. 2 Nexus. Christ stall.
I just wish I could find someone actually with a 0.5 quest for UERS.
Thanks, boo. Let's go get some stinky robes, boys. Make sure I got all the shit. Got this boy. 5. Oh, only need 4. Shit. That's alright. 25 of these boys. 2 of those guys. Okay, cool. Fly, you fool. All right, good time for a pee break before the next raid.
Yeah. right now, actually, on Tylana, I'm finally at around 218. So
you're back, boys.
Though I definitely need to change my trinkets. Right now I'm basically just running around with the glimmering mithril insignia and the PvP one.
That is a very good insignia. I mean,
yeah, like
the resistance.
Anti-fear?
Yeah, the anti-fear. I never knew that existed, so I was like, whoa.
Out, I'm gonna be hurting, leveling up a whole bunch of blacksmiths.
Jesus.
I want those fucking maces.
I don't know. I remember they're good in the beginning, but after that they fall off and drop off.
Are you talking about the dragon strikes?
No, I remember I was reading up on things about the. On the blacksmithing, as in what everyone did, the usual go-to route. And it was just like...
No, like for Shaman, it's best in slot.
Oh. Oh, okay, okay. Hmm.
Why do people say Shaman? I hate that shit.
I've never heard it until right now.
Shaman. Let's go get some Shaman.
Bro, I had my guild leader in Wrath mm-hmm. called it Shaman as well, and it just irked me back then.
I hope you shamed him.
Well, he was a druid, thank god he was bad, dude. Me and Splicer back then was a tank as well, and we'd call him Paper Tank. That was good. Played a druid and a shaman back then.
Shaman. Why does it seem like basically farming bijus again is actually lucrative?
Huh?
It's not. Oh, okay, because everyone's trying to quote-unquote cheese the... Because right now, I remember there was like two stupid crazy rumors of if you turn in all the wasteland water, you get experience, and hopefully you boost up a level or two. And also with coins and maybe bijus, but I don't know. I never really looked into it. It's
bijus
just...
never given you experience, but the coins, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I heard about it. I thought it was crazy. I was just like, that's a lot of farming.
Yeah, but the bijus alone right now are selling for 1 gold apiece.
I mean...
So, like, if you're doing boost runs, just looting bijus.
Hmm.
The bijus.
And then the coins, yeah, like, even the coins, like, they'll give you some experience up to, like, level 63. Now, the question is how much?
Yeah.
Too many. Get enough where you can level 3 different characters if needed.
Just 3?
Well, yeah, so that way, you know, assuming that it can take you to 63, 64, right?
What you do is, yeah, you use those coins to go to, like, 63, then you start doing your, then you start doing the quests.
Bro, that sounds like AIDS.
Outland.
West 60 to 61 would be 3,600 coins.
You realize Hellfire is going to be AIDS and TBC, right?
Yeah, just dungeon. Yeah. Like, literally just do dungeons.
Walk out.
You say it's AIDS, but I'm pretty sure there's going to be a good amount of people that will be doing the same thing.
Some people
this
have
is
AIDS.
This is the reason why I'm leveling 3 tanks.
This.
You're crazy for leveling 3 tanks. I'm still saying it, regardless of how it works out for you. Works out good, pretty good.
I mean, I've played every single tank in the game up to Legion.
Yeah, so we've been over this, but you know, hey, if it works out for you, I'm happy for you, man.
I'm an altaholic, so like being able to play multiple characters is basically what makes me happy.
True.
They all can't get the mounts that you need.
Oh, Darnassus is not safe. Darnassus is not safe.
Oh, yeah, don't go Darnassus. There's been AC, all cats are beautiful. They've been there just killing people.
Garrett took the summon in Frost Nova.
It's awesome.
Nice. I was going to the middle
right.
And saw some red in the corner. Said, "Oh, except."
Did you live?
He lived. He took the summon in his frozen in place.
Spell batch in.
They taking it out next batch.
I love this flight.
Well, F me. I can't get all my pots because of those assholes.
In Darnassus?
I thought it was going to be a safe spot for all my world buffs.
Nope, Darnassus.
I'm sitting in ACAP's guild leader right now, like, what the fuck, dude? Don't start a war.
Just set your hearth to Westfall and then fly back to Stormwind. Like, it'd be unflagged.
I've heard too many horror stories about that spot.
Don't do Darkshire.
Darkshire's usually got more horde going around than Westfall.
Yeah. Westfall is a safe area.
Like, if you just don't hearth at, like, you know, 1 p.m. in the afternoon.
What was wrong with my hiding inside of Elias Trang Cheese Master strategy?
I mean, like, you know, what you should have done was roll Night Elf. Basically, right before your hearth, you Shadow Meld.
I don't think that works.
Invisibility.
Yes, it does.
Oh, no, am I going to make it there in time?
When it goes off, you can actually shadow melt.
Alright. We got the raid full, so we gotta kick some clickers.
It's gonna be a race against time. This flight takes forever. God. Stupid chat, too, taking too long.
Hey, guys.
Hey, buddy.
Are we logging in at 8:15 or still waiting a little bit?
We're still missing three people.
I need to log on and get my invite.
Val, can you stay there?
Two.
Yeah, check.
Thank you.
Nori's getting benched this week. Too late.
How's my audio coming across?
So good.
About the same.
Get tanking.
I don't even know how to get partner. Do you have to like apply for it, or is it just happening? Or
I heard ninja, but I didn't hear anything else.
Does it expire?
Fuck! I don't need that much water.
Just take the water, bro.
Damn, 15 viewers. I'm basically an A-lister now. I mean, I already was an A-lister, but, you know.
Why am I staying here? You wanted me to click something?
I almost choked on my boxed wine.
Did you get that easy? I don't need 2 hours of world buff, so I can sit here for an hour, I guess.
I just drunkenly walked into that door. This guy?
Down about wiping in 2 hours, we should do a chat.
Well, we're going to be able to BWL too, so.
Oh, whoa. So 6 hours of BWL? Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, dude.
No, if.
Give?
I can't wait to see you.
Give? Oh, who's that sexual man?
What, to fuck up BWL? Let's see,
fucking. Watch us fuck sexual up. Dude.
The only reason you're going? Still part of scheduled raid time, so.
That's fine.
I've got an updated bingo sheet, so.
Nope.
I looked over my terms and conditions. I'm only signed up for an AX for 6 hours a week.
Yeah, you should check the rule sheet. That's not at all what you signed up for.
Oh, fuck.
So we have two spots in raid.
Alright, boys, I gotta figure out this.
Yeah, we're probably gonna be short a couple tonight because Cordula got called into work. And
there you go, Topot. Hop on, join green team tonight. Might have a slot for you. Okay, let's think about this here a sec. 14% hit, current gear.
Should we just wait till we fill up?
So if I go no bloodvine, what does that do to my whole life?
You can,
I'm gonna have to do some spreadsheeting. Oh god, how far do we make it in green?
Don't fucking do it, Bell.
I think we just have Saf and KT left, right?
Right? I have my mouse hovering over disconnect.
I think.
Looking at a druid with a mom.
I always forget between the two raids who left off where. I think we just have the two left. Now I wonder if actually wearing, okay, subbing out these two pieces for T2 to get, well, no, because I can't get three piece.
Somebody say my name a second ago.
I won't be able to get three piece. It's too much to sacrifice.
Go back to sleep.
I'll have to sim this to see where we're at, but maybe it's actually worth. It's actually worth just wearing two pieces of bloodvine.
I'm down. I'm downstairs.
Sorry about that. Don't know. I'll have to sim it after raid. Not sure. God, look at this sexual man.
Blue Mage, where are you? Are you up there?
Look at this guy.
Yeah, I'm up above. I'm down because remember you fell.
God, look at him. Now there is a master of cheese if I've ever seen one. Master of cheese.
What?
Your move easy is to summon alt and
master of cheese.
Lotus, give me no. Chatu,
where is he?
Blue Mage, jump down the goddamn
building. It looks so good now. I'm gonna go take a picture next to my friend.
I'm gonna hit you. Thank you.
It's me and the boys.
One more minute.
Me and my pal. Who the fuck, get out of here? Ruining my photo op. Just the boys.
Sometimes.
Oh my god.
God. It's good times. Good times in WoW Classic. Yeah, such a Chad. Sergeant Chad. That's what that actually means.
Who do I whisper for invite?
Same dude for the last 14 months.
Who's Peppa Le Pig?
Leo, right?
Peppa Le Pig.
What's a Discord?
Is that someone, is that a rando or is that someone that's actually watching me take screenshots with the cheese master?
You mind doing this in chat?
I'm sorry, let me tell. Get, everyone get on. We're gonna move out. I got water already, ish, thanks.
What are you giving me here?
Oh, look at that. God.
Everybody log in. Yeah, where the fuck is Leo?
What?
Ninja? That's a good question.
I thought he was coming back next week.
Yeah. My UI was bugged. I couldn't log in. I think I'm logging into my Warlock again right now. I'm gonna get in trouble.
Two counselors now, and he tells them he wants Monday, Wednesday classes. They keep giving him the opposite. And because he goes through the VA funding, he can't get the classes himself.
God.
They have to pick it for him.
He needs counseling.
I'm gonna get benched. Shit. Why can't I click my character? Use the arrows. Arrow gameplay. I just had to actually functionally use my arrow keys on my keyboard for the first time. Oh god, I'm gonna go left behind, fuck.
I think he's trying to get all his homework done this week so he can come back next week, but I'm not sure.
I'm coming, boys.
Huh?
Coming, boys.
Yeah, so clearly you've stolen his microphone.
Well, it's not your microphone because it works.
Alright, I'm moving.
close.
Spencer, let me,
That was close.
Main tank should be up front.
I'm on my druid.
Oh.
Leave me.
Main heals.
Don't forget to stop the log on red team, LOL. Green.
Much better.
Next.
Get out.
Green. Oh, shit! Green max. Oh,
the only thing Daher's better at is cheek with it.
Oh.
Combat log.
Oh, and have
Wait,
him woke
Zook,
up for you.
He's not out? Wrong.
Yeah, I can summon Zook.
Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna buy that full stats of chest, jeez.
That's a terrible idea. That's why I don't have it yet.
It's not expensive.
Okay, 11k.
It's up to like 11k now. Even if it was 6, I wasn't buying it.
Should have bought it at 1.5, like in phase 3 when I saw it.
Yes.
Yeah, for the longest time it was like 4k.
Alright, I did the things. Turn off my thing, take that up.
Is there any way I can get a sun like that?
Take this, do this one. Oh my god.
So,
beautiful man, Nori.
We have a new member, Ober. He's a Hoi Paladin. He's joined on the main roster.
A small token. Oh, you fucker. Oh, God, everyone's pumping me. Oh, God. Can we, like, take some shit? Oh, God. Everybody's too kind. Too kind. T word, nah. LU. T Nori. LU.
Your frost protection potions now. After the 2 minutes go by, we're gonna do the shadow protections. Get your frost gear on.
Check the WB.
Yeah, Sky, do you want to do that or do you?
I did it. It should be good. I mean, we have one spot open, so.
I can switch gear if I keep this.
It's correct for you. You're good.
I'm saying. All right, cool. All
right. So the big thing tonight is we don't have. So you have to, do you want Ober on the tank or do you want him on raid healing because we have extra paladin?
Yeah, put him on tank because he's going to be on tank, probably.
Okay, Nori's going to set some records tonight, some deeps records.
Literally tank, you're going to heal tank.
He's loaded. So loaded tonight, look at this, look at this, look at this fucking Chad. Look at this.
And
got Rend, Songflower.
And the druids will take care of the raid for the most part and you should have a healer. In your group, yeah, Zug, who will be helping you stay alive. So you're
Chad Ree.
Right side of Saf, odds are left, evens are right, as usual.
Left. Okay.
Best foot forward here, guys. We got world buffs.
Thanks, Tony.
Just gotta get through those frost.
Let's do it.
Yeah. So, a few things. Just melee and range. Try not to go too far left and right. We looked at logs from last week, and a lot of you guys just went way too far left or way too far right, and it was hard for healers to reach you guys. And just don't let tank die. Those are like the two core things.
Yeah, so we're still pushing a little bit too far to the center.
Did I forget anything?
So we need to collapse more into the doorway during the air phase so that we can get that tighter surface area. That means that everyone needs to collapse towards the doorway so the people on the outside have room to come in. Pop your shadow protections, they should be up now. The biggest thing that we're going to have problems right now with is we're down a decursor. We're down two decursors, actually. So, right-hand side, it's Gaup and Blue Mage. You guys are going to have to be super on the ball. I know Gaup is every week, but Blue Mage, you're going to have to be super on the ball about decursing.
All right. 262.
Yeah.
So I'm still just short of being able to take this shitter belt off.
There's hunters that are standing.
That'll put me at 252. And I want to be above 255, right? So.
Yeah, make sure you
stay close to your decursors, guys.
I need a little bit more. So I need three more. Frost resist to be able to take this belt off.
And then me and Ishmael and Arterius are on the other side.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
Ish, if you want to try and like edge a little bit towards the center.
I know on some of the other fights, like was it C'Thun or something, DBM would auto arrange, put the range thing up on your screen, which is kind of nice. I realized that 1 week. I was like, I didn't type that.
Push up closer to the melee.
I don't know if it does it for this fight though.
So that I can try and get the melee, and then Archerius, if you want to push closer to the casters and stuff, so that you can cover them.
Let's get full buffs. We have a lot of the buffs. The Juju's have them, and
let's get dangerous.
Oils, crossbot.
Blue mage, you need to.
Who is my pally?
And warlocks, please hand out
blind.
Stones.
Tony. Oops.
Everyone get a health stone before we start this.
Might be. Boys, we're back. We're back, Saf.
Are you on soul stones?
Healers, yeah. Let's throw one on me because I got a rebirth and a decurse. Let's throw one on Brew, Zoo, Gingva, Jarl. Any one of those are good.
Are we saving this empty spot? Actually got some top pot action in here.
Sorry, one on Yingba. Alright, I'll get Ivy then.
Why do you take fucking my buff off?
Sorry, just Exativa, I needed mana.
Alright, everyone should have their potions up by now. Everyone should have the gear on. Shoddy, whoever's near Shoddy, you're gonna have to pay extra attention to him. He's
last call for Hellstorms, guys.
Come on now. Come on now.
Responsible for your groups first and foremost, and then you heal people who are close to you after they are taken care of. I really want to see. I don't want to see anyone's mana at 95% at 40% of the fight again. Like, you guys need to be dumping your mana constantly. Use your mana potions.
Dump your entire mana pool, no matter what, and then you pop a mana potion or you pop a dark rune.
Whoa.
That's not the way to do it, but.
Okay, if I'm talking
about your potions early. Don't end the fight with mana.
Just don't end the fight with mana. Like, if you did that and people have died to not do like a one-shot mechanic, then you fucked up. Yeah, ABC. That's the rule of healing. ABC.
Instructions unclear. Took shit.
Nice. Even if you don't like land the cast, always be casting.
Yeah, just move if you know you're gonna overheal.
Holy shit, that's a lot of soul stones.
Flight, you know, everything's gonna land.
Almost, yeah.
Oh, that must be bugged.
Alrighty.
Instructions unclear, got cold.
Let's do this, guys.
We're stopping.
Waddled into blizzard.
And if you're far from an ice block, you're running at the fourth block.
Let's go. Don't let Tank fucking die. I swear to God.
Tank's gonna let Tank die.
Okay, light.
Cord, you're too far, come.
Remember, guys, the 10-yard range only matters during air phase.
Closer, please.
Oh, I forgot to get a pulse.
Cord Jr.
I'm scared. I knew that shit was gonna happen. I knew somebody was gonna do that. Hello? Hello? Rage, please?
Melee watch Blizzard behind.
curses in 4.
Instructions unclear, panicked.
Far guys, just
this
10.
Is your frost push and frost wards.
Do we save him for mana?
Gob, swiftness.
Where's Yingva?
Ego. Blue mage.
Wand, run if you're far.
Ninja.
Be careful on ninjas, don't go too far back there on the grates.
He heals on tank, I'm far.
Get ready to decurs.
Guys, I got all 3 of those curves. Decurs, please.
Decurs in 3.
There's a lot of care that blizzard. It's close. Blue mage, D curse, dude, I had to do 5.
Come on, man.
But his computer's lagging horribly on this fight.
Damage is not important.
D curse in
3.
D curse.
Alright, so spread. Get spread out. Make sure we're always healers, keep casting, keep healing. Priest being pop mana.
Yingva. Crash neck. Juice. Slicer.
Start running.
Curses.
Jesus Christ.
Same thing, guys.
Ready for D curse.
This is awkward. Oh yeah, get inside me, Sav.
Decurs in 3. Decurs.
Oh, that motherfucking blizzard just hooked around. Did a U-turn on me.
D-curse.
Probably shouldn't blood rage. Lol.
Okay, air phase. Soon. Right, we're good, air phase. Keep casting, spread out.
Jarl.
That's frost potions again, guys.
Poisons.
Look where they are
swiftness.
Right now. Swiftness.
Lots
okay.
On the left, guys.
So you got one, got one. Pinging.
Tony.
Guys, make sure you LOS this. If there's you're on 2, LOS. Don't get in the middle of it. There you go. Your best
for back. Get ready for D-curse on landing. Curses.
Should be our last. We shouldn't have another air phase. But we might.
Curses in 4.
Yep. How's that? Would just bubble free damage.
D curse.
Warlocks, reapply your curses.
Jesus.
Free speed and still has a curse. Get him.
I'm not close to him. Arterius, man, that's you.
He's got it. It's good.
He wasn't near me.
You need to push closer to the caster.
I don't want a death wish on this fight. Should I be death wishing? Makes me nervous.
That was much better positioning, and it was
oh.
That was my fault. Right,
nice job. Pass, please. Everyone pass.
Hey, I'm needing on everything, right?
Yes.
No one can died. You trade the engine?
Yeah.
You can trade everything. I just... Yeah, I forgot. I'm sorry, guys.
He
didn't
died.
Believe in us. That's what I see right there. He didn't believe in us.
Or he wanted me to get everything. I don't know.
How much was VP for staff?
15.
Do you want us to do it more now, since you've been doing it?
Just yeah.
Wait until I get on my warrior.
Nori did 200 more DPS than the second place.
We're in a good position, guys. Just
it's funny.
Curses need to be better. Decursing. Like, if you guys, if it comes a problem where a lot of you, like, mages don't have the frames to see her decursing or stuff like that, that needs to be a problem. That needs to be addressed. But if you have that and you're just ignoring it, then you're just bad.
Yeah, there's just some positioning issues. Like, I don't know if Arcturus heard me when I said I'll stick with the melee and the monocasters.
In that phase, everyone should be literally close enough that you can decurse. Like, I don't know why people are so far.
Other than decursing, that was good. Good positioning, good spreading. I think only a few people got hit. And we got like a double. I think we had like one fuck up where somebody ran in a little bit early and clipped a lot of people. But
so how are we doing this? If everybody wants to main spec it, they just put one in the chat and then I'll go through the EVGP.
Yeah, let's just do it like that. Yeah, it's fine. Did you get an IV?
Yeah, I'm in the raid. I just gotta
okay.
Get there. Hopefully, I don't get ganked.
Yeah, just go off highest prio.
Alright, closing in 5.
What was the cutoff? Like what, 6k HP?
6.5.
That's just for melee, really.
Okay. Well, I mean, it still affects ice blocks, right?
Yes, but the only reason you'd really care for that is because multiple melee get blocked at a time. Range, it should only be one person.
So you can focus the one target versus...
Yeah, so you literally just need like one decent ranked flash shield on them to keep them alive.
Yeah, okay. Excellent.
That Slayer's Crest would be really nice, but man... It'd be tough to lose DFT. It'd fuck my crit cap real bad. Wouldn't really bother. It wouldn't make that big of a difference without world buffs, but with world buffs, that would be huge. Not having DFT on.
Last week we had a problem with marking, so again, you could do slash DPM. Go to your Frostwing lair.
Won't matter anyway. A bunch of people rolled on that.
Go all the way to the bottom. Make
Makes
sure
sense.
Set icons under icons are all unchecked.
Get some of these.
So you guys don't accidentally, if you have assists, do this, please. I guess everybody. Really
Crash, you still did a roll on that? Oh my god. He's gonna rage. Isn't that like dope for rogues? I don't know.
Priest, Brewmeister, Jarl, Ninja. You guys all make sure you did it. If you didn't do it the last few times.
Yeah.
Nori, Gal, Wardna. With Demo Vislock, Demo Gal.
Yeah, I'd like to see a warrior win this. This would be nice. That'd be nice for me. Wrestler bust.
Click off Amplify Magic if anyone still has. I don't think anyone does. But...
He's doubling down, folks. Putting it all on red.
And make sure Paladins are taking off Salvation for this fight.
So healers go to the same spot.
I believe in you.
But, are you here?
Yeah, wait, what?
Do you want Slayer's Crest?
Oh, shit.
Not right now.
He's getting called. He's getting called out.
Bonus with this.
Ober, if you just look at like up here.
Do I?
In the room, I'm gonna ping. Like you kind of just want to be like right in the middle, but.
Like fort, you mean?
Probably like about like here when we go into phase two. So, in the middle ring, but towards the entrance of the door. If you get what I'm saying. So basically right in front of
what's the sweet spot for HP
in the room itself.
So I don't blow everyone up. I don't remember what it was.
Oh,
I mean, I'll roll off spec for tanking stuff.
Yeah, you can give it
I'll roll off off-spec.
Yeah.
One that they want for off-spec, that's fine. Like, it's not that great, to be honest. Like, it's...
Easy,
do you want that for main
power.
Spec, or is that off-spec?
No, no, you can give it to somebody.
Alright, everybody that wants it for off-spec roll, just go on highest roll then.
I want Spellfire 1. Never.
Closing on it in 5.
Yeah, dude, just click off ZG buff, brah.
So I haven't assigned symbols yet, but left side is heel turn, sneaky, pincer, Grashnak. Right side is Easy, Samuels, Derek, and Lean. And the back side is Shoddy, Poisons, Nori, Swiftness, and Splicer. Yeah, we forgot to set Master Leader over. Sorry, this is LOLs.
Yeah, it just doesn't happen very often.
Yeah, on the back of KT, like usual. One thing we gotta clean up, though, guys, is the kicks. Like, people are just kicking willy-nilly. It's supposed to go 1-2-3, 1-2-3. So, it's, like, don't let a cast go off, but let's try and...
I feel like there's so many people kicking that.
The kicks, mages,
you might as well. I don't know.
Try to just get the kick because he's gonna frostbolt. So.
I don't want to just like watch a frostbolt go up.
Yeah, especially if KT's in transit, like it's also very helpful because not the person who's assigned might not be in the range at that point. Make sure you've popped your frost protection potions.
And then if you really are fearful of the mana burn.
Yes, that too. Just fixing groups and then really check.
Ooh, I just saw sexual Callie's true shot appear. A wild true shot appears.
Who's putting on salvation?
I'm saying for the paladins to take it off.
What marks can't priest use?
Let's see what else here.
Damn, do I really gotta fucking put another
sure
sharpening stone on?
Make sure we stun, fear, the,
that's a bitch.
Before they get polyed. Priest, make sure we're marking and ceasing the, scarab.
Moon, triangle, circle, and diamond. I'll try
melee.
And use those.
Nice.
From now on.
Make sure we're
that's a good win there for Mr. Swiftness.
Moves. You guys need to move with your group.
Helps your boy, too.
Together, 'cause void zones matter.
Just need Malene. Need Malin to win some stuff.
Yeah, and remember,
and I can't catch Nori, so I need him to win some too.
At the end of the fight.
Nori already has Kiss, so that's good.
Since the
it's Malin. What's Malin's shit looking like?
The adds might go to the paladins first, so like just remember you can I'm pretty sure you can hodge them, you can scatter them, and you can paladin to them.
Fucking honor spy.
Yeah, that's actually something I learned last
Oof.
Week was so if we have three shots.
Yeah, so he's
move,
definitely gonna get
paladins can
kiss the spider. Oof.
Trap the fourth and fifth and it won't break the shot.
Yikes.
The spell only activates if there's four shackles. So any other CC will work. That works on them. So like if there's one eating the paladins, like don't be afraid to fear it. Just like
okay. Yeah, just if we can, priest or pincer or whoever
Oof.
Can at the time, just call out for a pally fear, and we'll fear whatever's on CC.
Are we gonna rebuffs because it's a long ass fight.
Yeah, for buffs.
Yeah, he's got some oofs in there. Got some oofies in there.
Shadow protection on everyone. Frost gear check, guys. Double check your gear. Make sure you're not wearing your frost shit.
Yeah, take off your ring healers. Fine on stuff.
Walking in as a group, though, you guys. We're gonna all go in as a unit. So I run stack up on the symbols.
You're ready to move in. I need to make sure I don't die to fissure.
Okay,
oh shit, what's.
Ready, so everyone
what's. Okay, triangle.
Symbols,
good.
Please.
Is Gelb meant to be a tank? Is that...
I don't know. Who keeps setting Gelb? Is that you, Go?
No, I'm not doing anything.
That's fine.
Back up. Let's go.
Alright, guys, phase one is the same as we're doing every week. Just skellies, banshees, fat boys.
Nice and tight, let's go.
Nice and tight. Nice and tight, boys.
Sorry, only my second attempt here, so we just sit here, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, we're just chilling. Paladins can hodge the A-bombs, please.
Do you want us to holy wrap?
Ober, yeah, just be on tank. This point, for the most part.
Who's this dude?
I'll flex between tank and Norian.
This guy an alt, or is he a main?
Not holy wrap, the DPS, AoE.
Is he supposed to have glacial leggings on right now?
It can, like what happened last week was tank died, or he can lose aggro, and it will swap to pincer.
He's new.
Be prepared for that.
Check my controls as well.
Val, fully shock on the skellies if they get too close would be good.
Quick shot. Okay, check.
First weaver, so.
Mages, watch your positioning. Don't stand on an A bomb and get chunked like Abe. Willem did last week.
So the skellies drop like a bomb on us, I assume.
Yeah, if they touch someone or
he's still her as a replacement.
They'll blow up the whole raid. They'll do like 20% of HP.
Okay. Yeah, I kinda just wrote it out last week. Did Arthur specifics.
Southeast.
At least shadow damage is the efficiency, right?
Yeah.
You can't.
I don't think it's
no. No, it's like 200,000 damage.
Yeah, I was wondering if I should cross or shadow or.
Come on, fat boys! Get your asses in here. Oh my god, so much rage, fuck.
Straight south.
Dump the rage! I'm so angry!
Yeah, Master Loot should be set to Wardna, and you did CP, GP, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're good. For KT.
Make sure we're getting 5 scorches.
Skelly behind Ava. I love it.
1.6 seconds on Sunders. That's what I like to see.
Maybe just 2 scorch before you fire all this. The ones that we're hitting, yes. Northwest.
Remember, skellies are priority.
All priests should be smiting them.
East.
Minutes left, things are gonna start speeding up here, guys.
Bust again.
Green team's so calm, there's nothing to talk about in this raid.
They're
all business. Pile of businessmen's 40 business boys going to work. Yep. Scary.
Keep smiting priests. Nothing to heal.
East. was a closer one, kind of close.
Skeleton by an A-bomb, kill it.
Tank, get ready to pick up KT.
Yep. 15 seconds. Alright, this is all that's left. Skeletons first.
Remember range to finish off the Soul Weavers before you go on to...
KT now.
Put your Thunder Fairy back on tank.
Alright, range 10 guys. Melee, or ranged and healers range.
One more Soul Weaver in the back.
Get out of that, get out of that.
Get out.
You should still have us all something about, right?
Yeah, make sure you range 10 up. That's good.
Warriors, pop your fears so you don't fear the raid.
Bow.
Guys, stop and check.
Yeah, like, seriously.
We don't have any battle rest. This is a discussion.
Should you pop in your frost?
Ceasing poison.
On tank.
Sir,
something, sir.
I'm coming out of Hodge.
Easy.
Kick, guys, kick.
Derek.
Remember, you guys need to stop DPS during my game.
Derek,
control.
Stop.
Let him reach.
Easy.
Back in your groups, melee. Let him reposition.
Sorry, Valor, can you back up a little?
Don't stand on the tank, get in your positions.
That was a good spot, Samuels.
Crash and heal, you're on me.
This tomb's off cooldown.
Guardians are coming soon. Mind control, kick.
Sunset.
Shit.
Let's get a CC on two smoke in the back. Okay.
Kick. Get back in your positions. Frost pots. There's the ads coming for Shackle. Only have three priests, so luck.
Yeah.
All of them got hit there.
Fuck.
Kick.
Stand.
First Shackle's out, don't touch it.
Shield wall.
Second Shackle needed.
Tank's mind
control.
It's on me.
Easy has it. Kick. He kicks.
Trying to pull back.
Okay, reposition. Keep CCing.
6 seconds.
Fear all jabs if you can.
Fear the ads, paladins.
Scatter, trap, whichever you can.
Yeah, hunters, trap things, feign and trap shit.
It's on easy.
Kick. Watch your positioning, melee.
Crash and Samuels back up.
Keep CCing these ads the best you can, guys.
Yeah, I have one.
There's tank always by me.
I'll fear one when it's off cooldown.
Heal, watch your threat. And you're gonna be the next when the mind control goes out.
Fearing swear? Oh.
Oh.
Tank.
I had too many ads on me.
It's on your turn. Kick. It's probably gonna be a wipe, but
I guess we still have to play property. Like, can't lose two people to, like, one mechanic.
We literally lost two healers back to back, shot up issues. No one should ever down those. Melee got ice blocked, like, that fight, but.
I feel like I did alright there.
That's literally my second attempt on K.
I don't think I fucked up too much.
I mean, we've been talking about it for, like, 2 weeks straight. Like, Shadow Fisher.
Samuels. Yeah, dying to that is dumb.
It's okay, guys. Just, like, don't do it next time. Something's under your feet, and you know, MMO, don't stand in it.
Yeah. Yeah. Def.
It's not a big deal. KT is, disgusting.
Yeah, I feel like his ranged, you don't really have to worry about a ton, right? You just move out of fissures and don't stack up so you block people, right? I haven't done this ranged yet. It's like all you have to do, really, right? If you're a mage, you gotta CC shit when they get mind controlled. Mana bombs.
Pop your cross protections as soon as you get inside.
I actually don't know how mana bombs work.
It's the nature of the mana burn.
That's not the ice tomb thing, is it?
Ancient healers, I guess.
Yeah, I tried. I had like 3 ads on me, and then I went to go grab the piles because it was just easy on life, and it didn't work out.
Oh, is it like telegraphed on the ground?
Yeah, I mean, you can. Like, I've tried saying this last time. A little bit of frost resist gear isn't gonna hurt you.
Yeah, we don't wanna. I think, yeah, we didn't say, like, don't. Like, put on some if you can without giving yourself too hard, basically, but don't main priority. Was kind of the school of thought, right?
Yeah, I mean, blue doesn't use it, but, like, we really don't need to, but it does, like, slow down the. Frostbolt volleys, but the frostbolt volleys are not the biggest part of the fight. Like, it's literally
it's the
just
hectic
like,
ads at the end, and not
well.
Staying.
I mean, the biggest problem we had was literally just fissures and then people not stopping attacking while you were after mind controls.
I'm trying to like I pull rage, you know, like before it happens, and then I pop bloodthirst on the first one, or I guess when it's you know after I get mind control the first time. But then after if someone hits a big crit or like.
Big crit. I think I did alright that fight. I feel good about that. I think I did all the things for the most part. Not perfect, but nothing catastrophic. Oh my god, we don't have any druids. That's funny. Ivy's literally switching just to get the buff. Pretty funny. I don't know. I don't know where Cord is. Man, that was pretty close too. Bummer. Called into work.
been on call since like she started raiding with us basically. It's just never been an issue before.
Yeah, she's missed like one raid because of it.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, we got a shitload of snow too.
God, I love the Warlock tier set. Viz, he looks so fucking badass.
Yeah, it does look cool. Especially after we're in fucking Bloodbond and Doomguard.
Yeah, I'm gonna tank the first phase with.
I mean, I wouldn't really call him looking badass per se, but I do love the set. Plagueheart looks pretty dope. Yeah, we got so much snow. I want to go blasting around in it tomorrow. I should go. Looks stupid. I want to go blasting around before the plows hit it. Haven't got any snow in so long. No, just jeeping around on the streets. It's my casual outdoor fun.
Did you change the settings, Malene?
Yeah. Yeah, last week I did.
All right.
I'm missing some things probably.
Tensor, do you want?
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to put any frost gear on. I mean, I seem to be staying alive okay, even with two short healers there. Be sure to stop attacking as soon as mind troll happens.
Alrighty, guys.
Oh shit! No world buffs. I can swap my panties out.
My apologies. I didn't realize I could finish a cast in a raid, but it's like
No,
you much just immediately get out back battle.
Even like anything in classic, you want to just get out immediately because batching will fuck you sometimes if you if you wait a second.
I wasn't here like
magic dust.
This week, like...
No.
What that?
You guys back up?
You know what not to do this time, so.
Don't forget to sack that pet.
Why do we want to take Salvo?
So the priests don't die in the last phase.
This is this world?
Okay.
Gonna not sacrifice your pet, bruh? Oh, puts an enemy to sleep. Do you... What do you use? You use the magic dust on the MC targets or something? So you can get a sheep off? Or you just let the magic dust only be what CCs them? Oh, that's cool. Where's magic dust from? I don't even know where that's from.
What the shit was that? What's happening?
What?
So what happens when a skeleton gets meleeed or melee someone?
God. Kill those fast. Someone's pet.
Yeah, curse the Sarkis.
Oh.
Other side.
Skeleton on the right.
Just top us off and then,
East, so we were
good.
My bad, thought I sacked it.
Lots of skellies, guys.
That's a new feature.
Ciao, right away.
I think we recovered from that. I totally told that dude. I said sacrifice your pet as we were running in, and he didn't, and then it pulled. It's funny. Hi, Merc. What's going on, man? What's up, dude? Fucking idiot. Oops.
Yeah, we can make fun of people on BWO. Let's just kill KT and get our sick weapons.
Ivy's funny. That's funny. Ivy with the shade. That's funny. Yeah, man. Get in that BWO. I want to bring my priest to the BWO, but I don't want to lose out on the EP on my warrior. I don't know if we'll drop anyone. Not sure. Feels like later in the night, I bet people would be down to like peace, but I bet they're gonna. Most of them will stay, but we'll see.
Still, we was up. We'll need some help from melee here. Make sure you're just hitting the one that we're hitting.
Melee, help them out. Don't hit the one that's not doing anything.
Make sure we're still getting kicks.
Positions, range 10. In group one, group two is next. Now group,
Thanks, miss.
Something, sir.
Make sure you're 10 yards.
Curse of Shadows on the boss, please.
Ugh.
You're supposed to go backwards, not sideways.
Yep, never go sideways. Back out. Don't back out, turn around.
Oops. Fuck.
We're gonna get a mind control soon. Yep, mind control, kick.
CC no go.
CC's guys.
Shit.
Crosspots, guys. Bandage if you're low. Get out of that fissure.
Cross tomb. CD.
Keep popping them crosspots.
Come on, old bandage. Bandage, old girl.
Reposition.
Oh, there goes Death Wish. Rip.
Bandages.
Help your heroes out, guys. This is a rough fight. Gonna come.
Ouch. Goddamn.
Add one. Mind control. Mind control.
Wait for Easy to pick it up.
Still on our turrets. Okay, it's
on Easy.
Ah, scary. That's the biggest fucking consecrate I've ever seen in my life.
Kick.
I have unmarked.
I'll come over and get it. Odds.
Keep yourselves alive.
They're stunned right now.
We can get one more shackle.
We have two priests. Yep, just three shackles.
Oh god, so whiffed on that. That was terrible.
Watch your whirlwinds, guys. Don't break that shackle.
Should be good on my whirlwind.
Someone's tanking three of them.
You get some fears on those ones?
Somebody pick one off Sky Guy right next to the boss, just be.
Am I challenging? Any CC guys, come on.
Felt pretty good. Just got a little out of hand there at the end. Solo it. ~19% without world buffs.
Not bad, right?
Not bad.
So we lost Zug really early. We lost Zug really early to mind control. And then we lost four people to Fisher in the first minute of the fight.
Yeah, do they want us to put frost resist on? All right, I'll put a. I'll wear some FR boys since we don't have. Maybe I need to wear FR since we don't have world buffs.
Especially try and up your frost resist to like 120-ish. I believe is binary, not not like a graded one, but it significantly reduces damage.
Randomly.
Actually,
what do I want to do?
In the last encounter?
Yeah.
I got a few resists from Frostbolt just by wearing two pieces.
Yeah, I got some legs on right now.
Probably.
Yeah, Ober, like, this is our third KT, so we're still kind of experimenting. Like, the last two have been with world buffs, and this is like the.
I mean, how close can we get?
I don't think I can be too super picky. I think I have to actually just straight up put a bunch on.
I wouldn't. That's the closest you can get.
Yeah, so I will say, as Splicer found out, yeah, you have to go. You can't go to the side because the hitbox is bigger than what it is. Like, you weren't in
140.
It really, and then you still got killed with it. So that's why the best move is just going backwards.
The reason you don't go to the side is so you don't frost tomb like 15 people.
Yeah.
You have to immediately move. Like you can't use S key. Like, use your mouse and turn around and press W.
Yeah, if you guys don't know how to turn with your mouse, you literally hold down the right mouse button and flick it the direction you need to go.
I literally watched it, like, three people who died to the fissures literally S key, by the way. So,
people who don't know how to use your mouse better, I'm not sure.
Oh, really? Okay.
Goob, do you have summoners outside?
I have at the lodge, yes.
Can you get Willem?
I mean, this is not any. We're not dying to anything that we don't know how to deal with. You guys just need to play better. That's it. Like, we know how to deal with Fissures. We know how to deal with Tombs. We know how to deal with CC. Like, don't overcomplicate things when it doesn't.
All right, that's what I said. I just said we have mouse and clicking masters in this raid.
Not playing good. That's it. Plain and simple.
It snowballs really quick, too. Like, when like we lose like 4 melee to like Fissures pretty early. I mean, the boss only had 500k HP left there.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah, great ship.
Too.
Play less shitty.
Yeah, I mean, three people died to mind controls. Like, Brew died to getting attacked by Sneaky. I think Zoo died to tanks. Literally,
I think Sky's been doing pretty good lately. He was a sourpuss back in the day, but he's been. He's been doing a pretty good job.
Killed by two melee, then the next one he got ice tombed and I got.
I like the current state of our raid leadership much better than in the past, personally.
I mean, we should have like instant scatters, instant hodges, fears, death coil, even like would help.
Yeah. I didn't hear you say anything, so if you can, try to, like, say something to bring it up to people, because, you know...
What do you guys think, 144 good?
Yeah, I know the locks who have been in the...
144 with Paladin?
...good with whoever's close to us. Like, I've seen...
Baylor?
...do it, enjoy doing it, so we're definitely... If you're close to us, you can get an MC, we're on you, but... A lot of the stuff is in the melee.
Yeah, Leo yelling, shut up. I like it when Leo and Ivy would get into battles about who knows more about intricate details of World of Warcraft. Yeah, I have 144 after the Paladin. Right now.
Are you in Discord, Lilum?
Right?
Accept my invite.
Yeah, I have, there's Frosters of Sora. And I'm at 144. I thought I put more on than that, but I guess I didn't.
Can we turn on dead in the last phase?
Is 140 a breakpoint?
That's what we've been sort of talking about for some portion of this.
When you see the little Nerubian guards running around, try to time it so turn on dead on the one that's attacking a tank or an off tank. Or anyone in general.
Don't
and hodge the other one. Go back to heals.
Don't fear a shackle. Leave the shackles alone.
Yeah.
We don't really need to explain anything. Just know your priorities, guys. If, is your DPS going to be more than hauling somebody or getting a judgment off or anything else like that or a fear? No, not really. You want to you need a CC and then go back to DPS. If you're going to overlap CCs, just make sure it goes up. I really don't know what to tell people to dodge fissures. Just dodge them.
Stop being
get out
bad.
Of them. Yeah, stop being bad.
Yeah, literally just be ready for it at any point and move instantly. You can't hesitate on those at all.
Shit, got you. You're going for officer here.
Can we do rebuffs on warriors, please?
I don't have Zanza this time, so I'm gonna blame that if I die.
Can you pop a juju kill, a juju chill in combat?
Yes, yeah.
First part of the fight's so fucking slow. It takes so long. I lose, like, food buffs and shit.
Yep.
Are we waiting on Lilith for the bull?
That's where he is.
He's just a bucket. Can get a summon on him too.
Yeah, we'll get a full buffs on Lilum.
Swap off some Lilum. Make sure you have your jujus, all your, you know, oils, whatever else.
Paladins, drop yourself.
Shoot. Yes, please. I would like to see a Gressel. But that seems like a long shot. But I will wish for it nonetheless. Gotta dethrone this boy. Look at this nonsense.
Alrighty. Stack up.
Do people like regularly kill KT without world buffs? Is that a thing? Thought people were like, you gotta have world buffs.
Yep, make sure you got the couple pieces of FR on. Not the healers, obviously.
pay attention. That's it. Just pay attention and play better.
Stack up, guys. Jarl.
Should have asked the 8-ball. I know. This beginning part is the worst. I know, right? I need to do it right now. I'm getting tired. World buffs also make warrior approximately 2.5 times as fun. Big numbers are fine. Yeah, warrior feels like a totally different class with world bus and without. I forget exactly the details. I don't think shit got normalized until TBC or maybe Wrath. I can't remember.
Next one's Northwest.
Makes the rage super spiky, which is, I don't know. Warrior's just like all about that, getting that train rolling and getting crits to get it started. So with those, that huge chunk of crit from world buffs, it just makes warrior ramp up and go crazy. It's like if you just get bad RNG without world buffs and it takes a while to get your that first crit and you don't have flurry uptime, and it's such a huge difference. The flurry never stops, yep, and then it compounds because you get more crits because you're swinging faster, and yeah. Then you're getting more rage in turn, so you can dump more heroic strikes. Shit's crazy. I think lots of other classes obviously benefit hugely from world buffs, but I think warrior is definitely the biggest, for sure. Because of all the synergies between crits and stuff that play off each other.
Coming up on the 2-minute mark, it's gonna start speeding up.
So fat boy. Punch the fat boy. I'm scared to go behind him. I'm scared to get on the outer edge of this.
Yeah, I'd appreciate if you guys stopped chattering and focused on the fight. This is where it starts getting more intense.
Silver Chair, isn't that a band from back in the day?
Next one's southeast, or sorry, west.
I like it when I accidentally make pop culture references, and then I'm like, what? I don't get out much. don't get out much.
Tank, get ready.
Yep.
I've never heard of the band The Fat Boys. They sound like my people.
The one that we're hitting the west one right now.
So air overrode someone's pierce on this guy.
You know, let them get him in position before you start going crazy.
Range 10, range healer.
To your left.
One weaver up still.
Get the weavers down. Melee, you can help with that.
You say melee, you cannot help with that?
Tombs.
Tank, mind control.
Stun, Pincer.
Stuns, good job. Stun, fear.
I got poly and tank.
I just died.
Fuck.
Melee reposition. Make sure you're at the corners. Ten yard. No inside. You're too close to the tank.
Lane Samuels, Derek.
Fisher. Fish from the tank. Don't move melee. Chill out. Kick.
Okay, adjust.
Adjust.
Nice. Congrats, Merc. It's pretty tight. I got the 2-3 chest on my warlock tonight. It's pretty sweet.
Make sure range 10.
Whoa.
My control should be soon. I got poly on tank.
Tank has it.
Very easy, so.
Tank a little bit to your right. And readjust positionings. Help the healers out. Tank. Melee, make sure you're in your stacks properly. Don't chain the frost tomb. Circle and diamond look a little bit close.
Two's down, so heal turn. Might be the next tank.
It's a complete threat drop, so you guys can just pick it up once it happens. Depending on who gets mind control. But yeah, heal turn, be ready for that.
I'm not really sure how to be ready other than frantically put a shield on. Is there a timer? I should just put my shield on now, I guess. I'll do that.
Where is recast fear? Okay.
Poly and tank, I got it.
Up, whoever can.
Taunt resisted.
We need CC on cord.
Threat.
Yeah, I
got
easy.
I have you.
Feel easy.
Shield walls.
You're good at these areas, you just stop. Let the melee reposition.
We need two more shackles.
Fuck no, self.
I'll just try what you can.
Gonna have to watch me threat now. Oof, man, this is looking gross, man. Oh, fuck. Where's my balls?
We need to, like... The last times we killed this, there was like absolutely zero lineup between the adds and mind control, but it's lining up almost perfectly this time, so we're gonna have to stop DPS at 40% and like wait for a mind control or something.
Yeah, I mean like the adds are getting even to like the middle of the room. They should be instantly shackled as soon as they're on their way out. That or like Frost and Wood scattered, Hodge feared, whichever. Like they come out kind of one at a time too, so.
Yep.
Did I get lucky?
We wiped. You didn't get lucky.
If you're mind controlled during the end of the fight, you can get back to the start.
Save my world buffs.
Can we get three pieces, Merc? That's crazy. That is a good night. Finally spent that prio. Crash is going, he's throwing up a prayer, going for that Gressel. Banking on that Gressel. Passing that Slayers. Wearing that Frost Resist gear didn't really hurt my DPS too bad. Dropped it a little bit, but I mean, not too bad.
Shadi, it should show in your combat log.
Yeah, it is. Frost blast.
Rolled early on and, pants?
Yeah, fresh frostbite on. I can't do much about that.
No, like, it's just bad luck. And at that point, a lot of players were dead, so.
I mean, my heals were good, and I had everything on that I was supposed to have on. That dude just.
That's what Frost Tomb does. It does 130% of your HP over 3 seconds.
He took a frost bolt before the frost boss as well.
The Fat Boys. Should be the name of our raid. The Fat Boys.
Yeah, we have a kick rotation. Just nobody's following it. Like, the kick's not the problem. No one is getting frost bolted with the main frost bolt anyway. It's just the frost bolt ball he was talking about there.
It's kind of hard to follow the rotation. Shit gets chaotic.
I don't think anyone got hit with the frost bolt.
I feel like, yeah, we're not having too much of a trouble to interrupt it. There's like a million interrupts, so odds are that someone's gonna have them up, have the cooldown up. Other than like when mind control happens and everyone kind of like runs away from the boss so that they don't hit him. That's the only chance I think for a frost bolt to get off when no one's in range to interrupt it.
Kicks on him at the beginning, maybe.
He frost bolted me and then melee me for 4.5k, so.
Yeah. It's just like a double. It's just like a extra safe. Extra safety measure. I usually just like, I take like one step backwards and flick off the boss to stop my attack. I don't like book it away, but.
We were doing, I mean, there's still people dying to void zones in the early phases. Like, we lost two people early on to that. But the mind control during the ad phase, we need to stop that from happening. And we need people to be ready and doing something to CC those ads so that the priests have time to shackle.
Doing something.
Like, if you have CC and an ad walks by you, like, you did something wrong.
I don't think I can really do anything to the ads. I can't fear them. Could like hamstring them, but it seems risky that if like a shackle hits right when I hamstring it. I doubt I can hamstring them anyway.
No, I'm not going to be able to give us mark without kicking someone. So, fuck it or what?
I think mark's pretty good here.
Yeah, it's a really good buff. Just kick my warrior. thing, Tuttle. That's not how time works.
The buff was slippery. It fell off.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not worried about the order, Jarl. I just want shackles to go up. Like, as soon as you guys, like, get a shackle, just push your target on it, and that's yours. Like, it doesn't have the right order.
It's the first three. Like, they come out one by one.
In the third phase, this last attempt, I know things were hectic. Probably already wiping anyways, but a force shackle went out and broke them all.
Okay, so do the priests understand that there can only be three shackles? Like, you need to, like, look around and check how many shackles are going out before you just randomly throw out shackles, because if you break all of them, then...
The paladin fear counts as well, so if you fear the fourth one...
No,
oh,
no?
Oh, okay. Yeah. Cool.
KT's ability is literally called Shackle Break.
Sweet.
Yeah, I honestly, with this group, I doubt their cameras are even zoomed out in the first place. Yep. Our raid is full of boomers. They're probably all playing in first person or like this. Probably everyone in our raid playing like this. If anything, they probably need to zoom out, honestly, knowing them. They're probably like doing this shit. The whole fight.
Hit it a second time with the shackle.
I'll mention it to him though. Just your.
I know I've broken a few, but it's just because it was one of those auto swings trying to keep him away.
Just a few more people, sorry. I ran out of thorn root.
Got a DC. Give me a second here, guys.
Yes, sleepy time tea. Is that the one with a cute little teddy bear in the front? I have one LaCroix. Pample mousse. I have an empty coffee. And some gourmet ass boxed wine. Gourmet.
There's no reason.
And an empty Zevia from earlier raid. So I'm very hydrated right now. Well, not hydrated, but a lot of cubics are being displaced by the amount of liquid inside of me. Soda streams? People be talking about that shit. Can you make like sparkling shit in them? I assume you can, right? Bevy of beverages. Sparkling cucumber water. And gin? Ooh, actually, the girlfriend would like that. Drinking those consumes, dude. I know, I'm well fed. So bloated. I think there's a chemical reaction happening from all of these chemistry reactions going on with these mixed bevies. Yeah, we drink so fucking much LaCroix. It's awkward. You're right, I should probably invest. I definitely smashed a frozen pizza before this too, so that's probably taking part in the chemical reaction as well. My fucking weapon buffs. God. Fucker. You can get CO2 canisters delivered from Home Depot? To the stream.
Let's refocus, guys. Remember, this boss has all the fucking sweet loot.
Yeah. My hunger and cold.
Several years ago, I tried to brew beer, but I'm like way too lazy to be meticulous with my attention to detail of everything, so I just YOLO it and it just never turns out.
This is the kill now.
I'm like, it's fine. I don't have to sterilize that. It's whatever.
Singles, guys.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, I know. I need to crush my dreams, Yuta.
It's a pretty good idea.
Stack, stack, stack.
I got her a I got her a big giant blanket from bigblanket.com for Christmas, and honestly, it was like the best thing I've ever purchased in my entire life. You guys should buy one, and they should sponsor me and send me another one, because I want one for myself now, too. It's like a 10-foot by 10-foot blanket. It's incredible. Definitely a pro tip for the significant others if you're looking for a gift. They're a little pricey, but it's worth it. They're, like, super nice. Buff guy in the blanket on the couch. How much are soda streams? Probably pretty pricey, right? I love those gifts that benefit myself as well. That's the veteran move right there. That man is definitely me. Keep some blanket while she's mad at you. It's true. I have a king size bed and it definitely like dangles off the end of the bed for like 4 feet plus, and like wake up and there's like a dog on it, full ass dog on the change of the blanket, the leftover blankie. The one I have is like stretchy as shit too, so I'm pretty sure it stretches like four plus extra feet. Not like it's needed, but yeah, you need the giant blanket then. It's super stretchy, so you can always yank more. Yeah, they sent me a discount code right after I bought the first one too, so I'm like, oh, maybe I need to buy another one. Anyone for raid night? I can make a fucking huge ass lean-to above my chair. Wow, for it. We made forts in the living room a couple times. It was awesome. Forts are hard. They're like just, I don't know how I was so good at them when I was a kid. They're so janky. You're just like chilling, watching a movie, and then fucking everything just the entire sky falls on you. It's just like a catastrophic structural failure of the tent. Depends on where your couch is. Get big brain, put a couch next to your bed. I haven't got kicked out of the bed yet. I've been lucky. Nobody seems scared about skellies. Good job, boys.
next one, so.
Tank's gonna pull out. Hide your wives.
Scullies.
There's those.
Another A bomb in the back.
Look at that clutch shackle.
Spread out after this melee and get to your spots.
Two weavers left.
Help them finish those. Don't pull aggro on it.
Range 10
your,
after it's dead.
Intim Child Warriors.
Kick.
Fissure.
Woo. That was awkwardly close. I was looking at my pommel cooldown for a second. Almost got real weird.
My control.
Poly on Derek.
All it takes
I'm switching it to easy.
Something, sir. Kick, kick, kick.
Fear.
Should be a fisher soon.
Wrecked.
Moon and Diamond, you're too close
to oh man, that range. Pummel like
Fisher.
Took forever to go off. The fuck?
My control.
I got poly on Vince.
Wow. That instantly switched to me. That was annoying. Is there any way to know when he's gonna mind control? Am I just like missing a timer or something? Because I clicked off the boss and stopped my auto attack like instantly there.
We're getting,
how do I avoid just getting gibbed like that if I don't know when he's going to mind control? My reaction time was like super fucking fast there and I still must have like white hit him. It's annoying. There's got to be a way to, like, anticipate that somehow.
Tattle, maintain range.
It's not even like I had, like, a juicy bloodthirst or something.
47, 46.
Well, I was just like, attacking KT like normal, and then the MC went off, and I think, like, a white hit. Like, I clicked off the boss, like, super fast as soon as I saw the mind control go off. But I think like, maybe I got a white hit off before I was able to stop my attack.
Make sure you're stacked up together.
And so he, like, switched to me during the threat drop.
The MC goes out.
I don't even think I whirlwinded on that part. I think it was just like a regular, like there was like a split second of like mind control went off, one of my white hits landed, I clicked off the boss, but it was too late. Like I'm pretty sure I reacted super fast to that. I don't think I could have even been any faster there.
This is why I don't want to do that.
It's like an annoying mechanic if there's like no way to avoid it other than just like thinking that MC might happen soon and just standing there doing nothing.
Watch your whirlwinds, don't break shit.
I'll just go back and look. I'm pretty sure I like lightning reacted there.
Easy's fear. Easy's fear. Something, sir.
Spell Val.
circle group move to the left a little?
Uh-oh. Wheels are falling off, boys.
What's our shackles? I only see one shackle.
CC's.
Well, I die on every single KT kill, so maybe that's
yeah,
a good... Yeah, I think we might have to world buff.
Don't follow me.
I don't know. I don't know. We could. This good. This,
No, he's so far away.
If we get through this mind control, we might maybe we'll do it.
Yeah. Popping up, pot. You're fucked up.
I feared it.
Back on me. Back on me.
It's feared. Tony, get that fear. You see the. It's running towards the right. Fear him.
Star. Or...
It's good. Star should be shackled. That's why it's marked.
Star is like running around like a fucking crazy animal. Look at this thing.
No.
Oh boy. Oh rip. Rip.
CC kill shit.
CCs are good. I can get the next fear on the trapped one. Fearing. Okay. It's good.
Oh dear. It's good. It's got blind. This is gonna be close, boys. Oh, cool sideways run, bruh. Look at that. You're just not giving a shit about mechanics.
Fear one in melee.
Interrupt.
On Nori. Any tanks?
It's just no tanks.
No tanks are available at the moment to assist you.
We can do it. Just
keep going, guys. 26k HP. I'll try and get threat. I'll pop wreck.
Fearing poison. At CC current.
Sativa, you have threat. Panic. Run in circles. Look at this. Doom.
Go on, guys. 21k HP.
If you're the one,
Oh, God.
Tell me.
Oh, my God. I don't know, boys. I don't think so.
Juice has a Nani. I just have to go to the keep.
That was close.
Heart.
That was a close one. That was a good try.
Y'all have one too.
Crash, you already have your guy at the island, right?
No, I gotta run from Stormwind still.
Okay, that's fine. No, Crash already offered, so I'll get Juice and Crash. I didn't really want to do this, but maybe next week we can kill KT without buffs.
Well, we should just kill him with buffs and not wipe.
Well, you know that too.
So, what do we want to do first? Go Stormwind, reset, then go island?
Yeah. Let's see some time this time. Hopefully it doesn't get damaged.
You guys have to pay for that. Head or heart, I'll get chicken.
I don't think it can get injured if we are fast enough, so.
I have a 22 minutes on my flask. Do you want me to, get some in, log and try and preserve it? Because I should have it up for.
It's like a 6 minute flight, anyways.
You don't need a flask for KT, and I've been not using one. Like, the more HP you have, the harder shit hits you with frost.
Well, yeah, if I get tuned.
Don't go into Saf's room.
It would have been nice to get a kill under our belt with no world buffs. Pretty close. I feel like we have it next week.
Okay. Everyone head down to Mattingly and we will reset.
Should repair.
Yep.
Go reset first, please.
Yeah, reset first. Reset first and then go repair and then go fly to
I gotta do the Bulvungar thing, so I'm gonna do that.
That's fine. It takes 5 minutes for him to despawn.
Yep.
And then when we come back, we can for the head, you guys can grab your shit. And yeah, bring bijus. Like if maybe the tanks want bijus, but get your sheens, at least get the run speed shit. The run speed stuff will help you with fissures.
Yeah, the sheen would be good actually.
No, you don't want sheen.
No, it doesn't. It
oh no, because of the polymorph and shit.
I meant
yeah.
Swiftness. Not sheen, swiftness.
All casters and healers should just have the HP sphere on.
Yeah, you guys don't have enough.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yeah, don't get a sheen. I misspoke.
Fuck you, Nori.
You cannot get a soul shard off of a magically. Huh. I too just learned that.
Alright, out of trade district, you should be at the flight path right now. Westfall.
Unless you're grabbing like a bijou or something, but
I
make
can't
it quick.
Even spell bijou.
Bijou. Sorry.
You can repair at the island too, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, sorry.
Are we doing head first or heart first?
We'll go drop the head, then come back for the. Or heart and then head, yeah.
Is anyone by the fountain right now? Need a trace.
Hurry up, guys. You got time to get stuff after. Whoever's in the bank, in the mailbox.
Like I said, unless you're grabbing a bijou, which I am. Like.
Like over half the raid's not even on a flight path.
Well,
I'm just doing the bulb.
Maybe half the raid's grabbing a fucking bijou.
Yeah, just chill out a little bit, go.
So much sweat.
All I need is for us to come back and someone's doing this stupid fucking BRD quest.
Reset Nerf, I've got that head.
And don't accidentally buy the 900 gold bijou.
Nerf's already open.
Make it quick, guys, though. Get your shit and head to Westfall. I don't want to be
F
waiting
open,
5 minutes for... No, calm down, Derek. It's taken care of. Just get to Westfall, please.
Oh, boy. Group came in and sappered, so...
Shoddy. Should I call Shoddy a delicate snowflake? I think he'd like that. Crash a plane that I'm riding on someday.
If we need to start like Seven Hearts, I run CG GDP, I can start finding for us too.
Yeah, a magic dust is supposed to work. Someone told me that it wasn't. I don't know if that was on their end or not, but I've heard that it works.
I'm gonna use the one on me. It got broken by like a multi-shot or something, but it does work, confirmed.
Okay. The preventative measure over is that the melee are split into three groups, but they're not positioning correctly. Like, just because you're in a stack doesn't mean you're safe. Like, you need to actually look at your range 10 and check who you're in range of.
Yeah, people kind of sucked ass at their range 10-ing.
Backpedal either. Like, if you're backpedaling, you're doing it wrong. You shouldn't even have backpedal bound unless you're a tank, to be honest. Everyone should.
I have backpedal bound for when I'm really fucking lazy.
And moving out. are actually watching your distances, because it's already bad enough when 5 melee get Frost Tomb, because that's the stack you're in, but then when you change that to 10, like, someone's dying. It's happening.
Well, someone's gonna die with 5 as well.
No. Like, there's 14 healers. Like, there's 5 melee in each group. Like, there's nothing to be done about that. Is your rogue here, Rush?
I'm gonna summon his rogue once he's all set up.
Yeah, it should just be one group getting hit. Like I said, it's bad enough that 5 people are taking the damage. Don't want to turn that to 10 or 15. No, it's impossible for it to hit more. Like, the melee have to be in there. 5 people, 4 people in a group. Otherwise, they're not doing damage. They're just going to sit in the corner and do nothing. The only people who are getting single hit by the Frost Tomb are casters and healers. And if that's not happening, then people are not spread out either, so.
Getting some head.
Had it happen to me at the first attempt, but it was like right at the end when it was all chaos with shit and people were running around, so. Seen a big problem.
Like, seen a couple times. 2 ranged are getting hit by Frost Tomb. They're like just too close.
Mm.
Not even like when it's near the end or wiping.
True, that's not good.
Yeah, it should really just be one.
One of your warlocks that are on the island, can you summon Crash, please?
Yep. I'm just swimming up right now behind Sneaky and Samuels, and we'll get him.
No Sheens of Zanza. No Sheens of Zanza. Don't put one on and even click it off, because it puts a hidden aura on your character.
I'm gonna say there's a mage. He backpedaled, so he's not good at the game, guys.
I mean, just hold right mouse button and move in any fucking direction.
Can you just hold the mouse?
Tank with that Ash Ringer. Rip the Pryo.
Alright, click for summons here in the middle, please.
Alright, I have 25 people in my range 10.
Yeah, we should all be.
Damn. Damn. Yeah, he had instant buyer's remorse too. It's pretty funny. He was like, well, maybe I shouldn't. Scuffed. Thanks, Warfy.
The Zanza seller.
Once the heart has dropped, please don't miss it. We will.
I don't think I've ever turned in a heart. I don't even know where it goes.
We will drop the heart pretty much immediately, or the head. So make sure you're in Stormwind. Just wait for make sure that Crash is online. That's what we have to do. And don't. Sit on the island, get through the portal as soon as you can, because if Horde show up, they're going to gank you.
It's in the Roblox channel, guys. That's a good way to get us killed. It's filled with creepers.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he posted that before. Don't go through the portal, guys. Don't put portals out. Well, Jesus Christ. You know someone's going to take that, right?
I almost clicked it.
Somebody take it?
No. Or they cannot be bad and wait till a lightning bolt hits them.
Man, have you been drinking?
I'm gonna say it.
Yeah, I totally almost clicked it.
The people that take it earlier are the same ones that go
to
turn
it. It's too late to trust that I won't do dumb shit.
I took that darn one on accident.
Only once I took darn.
Yeah.
I mean, once in a while it's fine, but there's a couple of people that take it every single time.
Part of Green Team is carrying the potatoes.
let's try and strip this of negativity. You still gotta kill KT. I know, just...
Guess so.
Or I'm gonna pass, I can just do...
Is everybody here?
Yeah. We should...
Better be, I'm about to drop this shit.
Yeah,
do
just
it,
meet,
yeah, drop it.
Meet up at the flight path for a portal.
Yes, drop it.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, go on.
Clock is a hot potato.
We'll port Iron Forge to at the flight path.
See, now it'd be mean to drop the Darnassus portal.
That would be hilarious.
I'd laugh so hard.
Drop the Karazhan portal.
Portal to
I actually got Karazhan portal today.
Oh, crap.
Go. Start flying.
Wait, where's the droppy for Alliance?
Dead Wind Pass.
And the Horde's in the marsh, right?
Don't know about that one.
For what?
Karazhan port? It's the same place for Horde,
yes.
Alliance.
It's the same place, just out the front of the gate.
Yeah.
It's like 10 yards from the main gate.
The swamp thing you're thinking of is the portals you get. You get Stonard and Theramore, I think.
Remember to repair all your items. Pick up all your consumes.
No.
How long is this flight? It's like...
5 minutes?
4 or 5 minutes, yeah.
Alright, well, if you need to do anything, do it while you're on the flight path. Like,
get your water...
Tank, take off
fucking
the Ashbringer.
I already did.
Okay.
Yeah, don't attack the guards, and don't go AFK so long that you're gonna be AFK when we hit LHC. Go grab a drink.
You have to do anything,
piss.
Do it now.
Be right back.
Somebody kick him.
Thank you.
Dude, migraines are the worst. I get them from time to time. Do you get like the need to turn the lights off and put like earmuffs on, earplugs? Totally debilitating kind. Mine are usually like exercise induced. Or sometimes if I like sleep at a weird angle and my neck is weird or something. Just mash that Excedrin migraine. It's like the only thing that seems to help. Ooh. Yeah, I'll stick with my Stormwind hearth. I haven't had any problems with purging so far. The dreadnought guy.
Sneaky when we get there.
This guy. Give me quick. 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 Okay, I gotta go. Yes. That was fast. Nice. Yeah, boy.
Everyone's shoddy's here, we're gonna go.
What was that?
When you're here, we're gonna go.
Okay, oh, I'm last. Sorry, guys.
No, you're not last.
That's how you buy in those consumes.
Ooh, batch stealth with the Hearthstone?
I grabbed some of the shit I forgot from.
So you arrive hearthed? Nice. My only hot tip is before I hearth, I have like the logout. I have like the logout button hovered with my mouse. So as soon as it pops up on my screen, I just like instantly log out as a precaution.
Sorry, I thought you meant at the entrance.
Yeah, that'd be handy to where I stealthed.
One there, just luck. I'm gonna get ganked.
Yep. That's the way to go.
That pink mouse.
Yeah, our mate, they talked about that when we were leaving. People sucking ass about getting out of fissures. Oh, strafes? I strafe. Oh, you mean strafe sideways or you mean strafe backwards? Yeah, people were saying I need to like mouse turn all the way around in 180 and then run out, but I definitely would do that. That's like a definitely a higher risk of fucking that shit up than just like strafing sideways, backwards. Compass is the same thing. Oh, yeah, they strafe sideways to the other groups. Yep, I observed that a bunch of times as well. Fuckers.
Remember that time the guards kicked the shit out of you when they tried to rebuff?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, that shit didn't happen.
Sounds like an interesting story you should share sometime.
Yeah, let's just focus on killing KT, please. Make sure your range 10 is up, make sure your frostbots are up.
Yeah, I just do that as like a double precaution in case I fuck up my stop auto attack, honestly. I don't mind the downtime that much because I need to give whoever is tanking a minute to regain aggro anyway. And in that interim, I have plenty of time to get back into position. That's kind of my like reasoning behind it. Oh, gotcha. I see what you're saying. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, battle reses are pretty good.
I'll try to do that. No promises.
Yeah. I was just thinking, you know, a lot of groups are running like four druids.
Be on my druid, I can.
But... No, I was just saying in general. And we just don't have any right now. That sucks.
Well, I don't really need anything from KT on my warrior right now, so like it wouldn't be a big deal. Just we need another DPS to take that. But we have plenty of healers. It shouldn't be an issue.
Mainly for the battle res for people who are bad.
Yeah. You're gonna have to kick my warrior.
Four druids and four battle reses.
The problem is it's not Pinsir the one who's dying with block.
Yeah, that makes sense with the ice tomb.
That'd be so awesome. Every fissure, we could battle res four people once. That'd be amazing.
Or you could battle res Samuels four times.
Battle res Samuels four times.
Run in with a repair bot for him. Run in, drop a repair bot on the circle there.
Someone trade me water, please.
Where are you?
I got it, that's good.
Hellstone, trade warlock. Every time we've killed KT, Samuels has died to a fissure. So. And one time he doesn't.
Yeah, I think every time we've killed KT, I've ended the fight dead too. Though usually I die at the end or towards the end. I still want to go back and look at my VOD. I feel like that time there was some bullshit.
Focus on mechanics, guys, you know, MCs, getting those CCs done, getting the ad CC'd properly. We did that pretty well, I think, last time, right?
Yeah, it was good. People died.
Let's go, boys.
Six more people.
Who are you waiting for? Come on now. Come on now. Oh, he's buffing.
The Sheena Zanza and Ishamel sheeped me and it sheeped him.
Yeah, if you even if you like unequip Sheena Zanza, it puts a hidden aura on your character, so you still have the reflect thing on your character without the Sheen buff. So don't ever put on Sheen before KT.
Why do you not use Sheen for KT? Just because of that unlucky kind of sheep reflect shit? Sheep on the MCs. Okay, gotcha. Got ya.
Out of time, we're running out of stuff to do, so like if this doesn't work, then we don't really have any options but to just keep grinding at it. So let's get ready. Everyone's ready.
Yeah, Ivy, pull a real deal. We're calling this raid. Calling this raid early. Calling an hour early because I don't want to deal with this shit. Yeah, Real was getting fussy, and I think someone said some shit to him, and he straightened his attitude out. He was extra bitchy today. He turned that car around. Yeah, he was just like doing dumb shit too and not listening to anyone. He got clapped on SAF, and we were like, you should put on mitigation gear, not frost resist. And he's like, I did my homework. And then like several tanks that were watching the stream had to whisper him and be like, you should wear mitigation gear. And then he finally did. Yeah, he literally said, I did my homework. Thank you. Okay. Cool. We'll just keep wiping then when you get ass jammed. It's perfect. Yeah, I think that's what he did. Maybe he copied someone's homework who isn't that smart. plagiarism is like the equivalent of mutiny in the military. It's like the biggest offense, but no one else gives a shit outside of your industry. It's funny. Mark, you teach English stuff, right? Literature or like something like that? College stuff? Something like that? He's a pastor. That's cool. Historical English. Is that like English that Amish people speak? I don't know. I don't know if that is. Pastoral, isn't that when you like our Little House on the Prairie and shit? I don't know. Nice Methodist church. Countryside English. Homestead English. Shit. Do people learn how to rear young properly in that class? Build thatch houses, thatch roofs. My question is, did you get the soothing voice before or after becoming an English master? You're just like born with it? You're like, oh, with this voice, I'm destined to be a lord of English. Riverboat captain. Is it like being a shrimp boat captain? What do riverboat captains do? Like they just like put barrels of moonshine on their boat and just like bring it to people downriver or something? Is that like their thing? Smuggle slaves to freedom? Or vice versa, perhaps? Depending on the era. Man, elemental sharpening stones make a pretty big difference.
Take off spot over and leaving in a second.
Watch your positioning. Backside, a little bit more to your right. Triangle, a little bit more to your left.
Did he just give himself an order? Literally always forget about my shout. Is this pet gonna get us tombed?
I got poly on zoom.
Watch your threat, guys.
Take that.
Oops. LOL, I just accidentally fat fingered Rend.
Slow down, guys. I'm gonna wait for my control. Stop.
You're rid of the counter spell mages.
My control. Pick it up.
CC go up. Okay.
As soon as we have stable, then you guys can push. Make sure you're in position.
Thank you.
CC pincer.
Need another CC on go up.
Repop frost. Okay.
Seems stable.
CC go up.
Don't know.
Refrost. Push them. Ads are coming.
First shackle. Good.
Job.
Second shackle, be ready right now. Shackle it. Third shackle, get ready. First shackle again.
No AoE, guys, on the melee. Watch.
Third shackle.
Third shackle's already out. We need to tank that.
Okay. No, it's. Oh.
Nope,
yeah,
that's only
I didn't
three.
See that one.
That's
I will fear this one.
Oh fuck. Man, that timing was bullshit. Damn. That was my bad.
Heal.
Took like one step too close.
Stop DPS, guys. Come on.
Oops. I fucked up there too. Chunked and execute right when MC happened. Good job, me. LOL. Man, that mind control is so annoying. I wish there was some kind of telegraph.
Children?
It's the necklace. It's the
gem of
6 million souls in his microphone.
The gem of trappedness and children.
So we only have 15 minutes left in raid, guys. Obviously, tonight, KT didn't go the way we wanted it to. Saf went really well.
Bring him safe.
Rip the Gressel dream.
We're gonna go do a binding run, and then that'll be it.
Don't wait 45 minutes?
I said 50, is that not close enough for you?
Oh, I heard 15, sorry.
Open the port.
Closing in 5. I'm not good.
Get Phylactery, dude. It's good ready for you.
It's not melee prio, it's just better for melee. It's not even that much better for melee, it's just more defense.
So. Should get that Slayers, bro.
Yeah, somebody has 82 prios.
Well, thank you for actually spending the crash map. Mm-hmm. I was gonna get upset soon.
This is our rage of talisman or something.
Closing in 5. Oh, sorry, wrong one.
Nice.
Looks like, oh shit.
Nice. Oof. God damn, 70 GP for that shit. Damn. Nice. That's bruh.
Loot time was pretty fucking shit.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, Saf was.
No, the Saf trick.
Yeah, can we roll on the ring? That thing's a piece of trash.
Yeah,
you guys don't have to pay for that one.
not really listed.
I know there's quite a few rings that are guys is shit, so if you guys off spec those, I'm not gonna charge you. I know which ones are good though, so don't.
See ya, Merc. Thanks for palling around.
We will do a quick binding run, and then we will do an optional idle run. That's not part of the raid night, so.
Oh, I even remember to stop the logs. Look at me, so good.
Closing in 5.
See you, Vaz.
So that's prior to mages and warlocks, so it's going to ish.
Fuck you guys.
Fuck them. Ish really needs an act.
Never get any loot.
His tank fucking shit. I'm glad that I went and put all those little notes in. Cause...
I don't even have that much prior. We're passing all the good shit to them.
Yeah, we can do a full ZG if you want to do that.
Yes, soon I will be the king of Pryo. It'll be my reign of terror next.
I wanted that piece of loot.
Sorry, well, I just have to wait for a quick second. Did I hear we're doing a quick binding run?
Let's see, Moline's got some shitty.
ZG will be optional. It won't be part of the...
Well, Timmy, looks like you got you got me in BWO this week.
Yeah, baby.
So ZG's optional. You don't mind if I bring my priest?
You can bring whatever you want to the CG. Yeah, tank, you can take off.
Yeah. I've been feeling like dog shit.
Oh, should I? Can't even respec.
Feel better, tank.
Yeah. Agree.
Swear to God, if you guys make me pay.
Although, I'll be really sad if Moline rolls on Girdle the Mentor with Onslaught.
Which?
To be honest.
Six.
Literally all of our warriors have Onslaught except for me. I would love me a mentor.
Some of that rejuve gem.
So you didn't get that a year ago?
Yeah, exactly though.
Yeah.
Sorry, I have this.
So if Girdle the Mentor drops, I should 100% have it. Unless somebody rolls on it with Onslaught, which would be sad. I'd be like, man, the rest of your gear better be fucking so good. I could see Derek doing some shit like that though.
I guess
he like never knows.
Early TBC, but it's like I want my epic mount more than that.
Has anybody ever tried out one of these Wooger?
Time do I gotta do work shit in the morning? Do I have time for that ZG shit?
What?
Does anybody know what I'm talking about?
Well,
Google.
What the hell is a Wooger?
WOOJER. It's like a sound system that you.
Yeah, it looks pretty chill. Chill day tomorrow. Should be able to do stuff. What the hell is Viz talking about?
Oh, yeah. I have heard that.
You can't even figure out how to get a mouse to work, and you're talking about that?
Yeah.
Mouse works fine.
The sound's fucking stupid.
They're pretty pricey, but all the people that I've, people that have written reviews about it,
on the golf course,
pretty fucking wild.
Baylor, you don't need to stay if you don't want to.
Thanks, fella, for coming, man. Part of the reason I really appreciate concerts is because the whole being able to feel music in your chest.
Yeah.
So I can see how that would be pretty sweet.
Yeah, so it takes the sound and converts it into a vibration type thing or something that you know. That's about all I know. But they make just the thing that you just strap to your chest, and then they have it all that goes all the way up to a full blown, vest for total immersion. I don't know if it's any good or not, but.
Calp, what are you doing?
I'm just saving buff. Yeah.
So apparently, I was killed by my own teammates in the Nax.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, blessing of sacrifice.
Did you get mind controlled and it went on KT?
Yep, it did.
Nice.
And every single time you guys hit him, it hit me.
Oh no.
That's so good.
It's only 55 damage.
It's only 55.
times, you know, 30 people doing it at once.
Can you bubble that off or something, or how does that work? Like,
I was first confused. I was like,
oh, maybe we need to purge him or something like that.
Yeah, you're supposed to, but it's just, yeah.
Switch from invite ward now, please.
So anytime a paladin, gets MC'd, we should purge. That's good to know.
Yeah.
And
so lazy, dude.
And Nori killed me. I just want to point that out.
Oh, the second attempt, I killed Val. It was pretty epic.
Yeah, I mean, I got killed twice. That's super vindictive.
All right, Easy's on X, Malina on square. We have most people here. Missing.
Two, I'm logging in.
5, 6. So let's start going.
Can Easy get spot poked?
Oh, Val, the MC dumped.
This is triggering Derek. Tell him I won.
Yeah, I mean,
jump off the cliff. I won. Flawless victory. You suck, outplayed.
It was like Lilin was like two castles. Okay, bubble. Not CC. Fuck.
My control counter spell.
So, how does MCs work in this game from NPCs? Like, do they just pick any spell in your spellbook and cast it, or something on your bars?
They have a preference for things with longer cooldowns.
So like warriors, they like to use slam.
Okay, no, but I meant by ranks. Like if I have...
Oh, they'll max rank everything.
So even if I have no buttons on my bar, they'll just max rank. Black, so like,
oh yeah, they'll pull up right from your spellbook. They don't give a shit from the UI.
But it feels really bad when he casts two Holy Light on himself and it doesn't crit and I'm just down fucking, you know, 2,000 mana.
Dude, mine, I evocated, I got mind control, and I can CC, and I cast 3 Blizzards.
Molten Core.
Yeah, dude, I stuck you out of one, and then he casts it right again. That's some good shit.
I honestly haven't seen that happen a lot in Classic, but I remember in BC, there were, like, a lot of mind control mobs, and I want to say, like, Slave Punch.
On the corner, guys, on star.
And they always, every single time, they'd be like, Blizzard step, evocate, step, Blizzard step.
Molten Core. Gotta get Ivy some Thunder Furies, boys. It's part of the Lord's plan.
Every time I ever get mind controlled by anybody, the first thing they always cast is Hollow Tear.
He needs a Thunder Fury as God wills it.
And we jump down so we can't summon you into this bit.
Yeah, check. We're only a couple minutes away.
Oop. Yeah, we gotta make Dad proud of us.
Yeah, same. And then I got sheeped, and then I came out of Rain of Fire, and
he's not proud of us right now. We blew it.
My favorite part was I got polyed. I came out.
There's Samuel's dying.
I was still polyed in and I was polyed inside of the fucking fissure.
That sucks.
To be honest, guys, like the only difference between one-shotting it and not one-shotting it was just playing well. Was it? Like we had the same. Actually, we probably had more buffs on our first attempt than we did on Arna kill.
Yeah,
like, yeah, man.
Absolutely.
Like what I noticed, Guy was like the big difference between the first time and then the time that we killed him was that last time we didn't die and we killed.
Back up,
him.
Back up, back up.
Yeah, he would feel a lot better if he got a blunt and a lightning sword. He's probably already smoked like 3 of them.
We didn't have melee die on the fucking first ice tomb.
I don't know how the dude functions as well as he does.
Well, there's fissures, but they got locked up in the ice tomb too. And...
Also, I don't know how he's always so angry when he smokes that much.
And tanks, if you didn't know, these dogs have a mechanic that if there's not...
And he'll be like, I'm not angry. You guys have never seen me angry. And it's like, you know what we mean, okay?
All times. I mean, I know it gets really boring in the first half, but if you guys just literally focus for 10 minutes when we kill KT, we just one-shot it and move on.
It's never going to get any easier than this. Yeah. That last attempt was set up perfectly with the mind control. It's not really like that every time.
I know that was a huge learning curve for me, at least. I didn't have that, you know, initial 10 wipes.
I knew he said he was going to get another job or something, but he didn't tell me he had an interview.
I think we actually wiped more tonight than our
kill. We wiped more tonight than we did on our kill, yep, definitely.
I'll ask him after this MC. He switches to chill mode pretty quick after the raids are done.
me for stun.
Everybody still has world buffs. This is annoying. Why can everybody suck like me?
Hey, I don't care as long as we get one extra person with it.
Yeah, I have three stats, Scout. Alright, three stats. That's not good enough for you?
Nope.
Do I never win your approval?
When you don't have five spirit on your boots.
I do.
No, dude, there's seven stam. There's seven stam.
I don't have those options. Wardno wasn't on.
Wait, what do you have?
Put run speed on.
Wait, what do you have? Why are y'all doing that to me?
You put five spirit on your boots.
You suck.
Spirit on your boots?
Five spirit?
Honestly, there's a dog.
Why are you linking it, you piece of shit?
Sorry, all the healers.
I heard Paladin use spirit a lot.
He's confused because he's wearing priest boots and he thinks he's a priest.
At least it's enchanted.
He didn't have front speed on that. No. He did something wrong.
Sky sucks.
Is always proportional to how good people think they are.
That is correct.
Yeah. Never die to a fissure.
See, you say stuff like that, I'm just gonna keep
talking
more.
But what was the top three heals tonight on the KT?
It was Valor who crushed everyone.
Top three.
Crushed.
Does that mean you were third?
Top three? Fuck off, Ivy.
Don't be so proud of top
three. You know what else crushed?
I'm trying to make a point, but he's deflecting.
Sorry, Val. I'm not a cooperative individual.
Fucking fine, dude. I respect. Oh my god.
Is it okay. Finger on, or is it just like a.
How it's overhealing?
Oh, fucking god.
DTS doesn't show overhealing unless you switch to overhealing. It shows effective healing.
Congrats on the blood and mouth.
This is a Master Looter, by the way.
Oh, yeah, dude.
A blood sacrifice to make the body strong.
Hugs at the top.
Samus already died.
Alright, it's done then. Yeah.
Well, Samus dies every week, so clearly it doesn't work.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Same corner every week. Never
Wait,
works.
He needs to not die for him to get the binding.
That's it. If Samus can survive that first corner,
you're gonna get a binding then.
Sharpened blade, part of my rotation. Min max. Next level.
Yeah, so I'm expecting that Ober's not going to show up Tuesday.
Cheers, man.
Why
good
not?
Luck. Good luck in red.
Because, I don't know, just green team. It's off-putting sometimes.
Oh, we're not, one person.
You had actually
you?
Conversed He's, with him.
Yo, tell
no,
me,
no.
Tell us you're pulling.
That was just a guess. Oh, priest.
Oh, yeah, we're not 1% team, you know?
Do you guys
okay. Okay, boys. We're getting full lazy now. Lazy time.
All you had to tell the guy to do was to watch red raid before coming to green, dude.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Not being a negative pincer.
I some good stuff attempt in red today.
What's
Dude,
that
if you're going to red, good luck, man. I'll see you next week.
I had some good stuff attempts today.
No, we really did. I know. It was a good day.
Yeah, that wasn't me saying ogres. I'm not bringing you over. I'm just saying you're not going to show up if you had your head on.
I mean, his skill fell apart. I don't really feel like he has a very many options.
Frost resist gloves, like right now?
He was like, yo, fuck this. If I got to do binding run, I'm not showing up this shit.
Oh, God, my frames are so small.
Anyone who's in tier 3 gear should care about doing MC. Stunned, someone's gonna die. Nico's gonna die.
Yeah, but after dark,
I don't even know where he is.
Community. Like, even if you don't stay with us, you have a fucking.
I'll go scout it out. Family. Scout out the situation.
Yeah, and there's a lot of pug
right Definitely looks like that. Those are blue as shit, boys.
One this week, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. What day is the
yep.
BWL?
Actually, the BWL this week is just a GJ KP one.
It feels bad when you're like the only person in the raid without world buffs.
Normally I do them on Mondays, but I want to get with Darkmoon Fair next week. I need more time to buff up. I don't want it to be a Monday night thing.
Nori's going to come smack you guys on the meters on Tuesday.
Did you see the SAF?
He does.
Today?
I didn't look yet. No.
Yes, 200.
Yeah, he did like 250,000. He did like 25% more damage than second place.
Can I get, Red Aura, please?
I am definitely getting carried.
Throw a little Juju Fury on that, and you actually have some crazy...
Let's go kill Rag. Your boy needs Onslaught Girdle.
I'm good.
Could use an Akuria, too. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, Nori was roided out for Saf and KT today. He had everything, Songflower. Do you see? He did. He did, like... 200 more DPS than the second place person. There we go. Here we go. Pressing buttons. We're doing our pressings.
Okay. I don't have a lip, so.
I was sitting there, I was like, alright, Juice is either gonna die or he's gonna have to waste like 10 gold.
No, I didn't have one. I already used my last one today, so.
Blue tank.
You took the cheaper choice.
Yeah, well, not really. Just wasted fucking consumes.
Not enough blood sacrifice.
True. I tried to sacrifice.
Yeah, we should get at least like 10 melee in there.
I'm stuck.
We'll get a good binding drop down. I'll sacrifice myself. The
I kind of want to taunt a low HP target and drag it over to Valhura. Just blow his ass up. Could actually aim it pretty well and like boink him into something dangerous.
Guys, get away from square.
I can't see where things are, by the way.
Forward, just run out. Run in melee, forward.
I'm gonna take a Rezi on the rest of this fight here, boys.
I pulled my life for the binding.
I just died, Baron.
Yeah, I forgot to like switch my gear. And I just had like,
get away from trying a star.
Yeah, we're good.
Zug, move.
Well, Valhura died anyway. I didn't even have to kill him. Perfect.
Alright, lava sacrifice for blinding. Wait, is that the one you wanted?
Douse.
You've got the next.
We got a douse, so the bindings drop.
I don't have any.
Oh, dude, what the fuck?
My favorite thing was
I still have my shit. My dousey boy.
Yeah, every week. Yeah, which binding do you have? I'm just gonna go kill myself.
God, usually when, frankly, it's.
No, the one around my neck.
I just tune him out, you know?
Yeah, I get that. okay, range stack up in the hallway. We're just gonna pull the boss screen.
You forgot to douse.
Whenever you're ready to go.
Yeah, I do kind of want to just, like, run to the casters and just living bomb the shit out of them. Fuck your Anibo.
I'm not even gonna bother looking that out. That shit, are you fucking this guy?
That's three Nexus crystals.
Oh, what? What character should I bring to ZG, boys? What do you think? To bring the old priest, I like actually legit need gear from ZG on my priest. Embarrassing. Idle run, I mean. Or whatever it is.
Rest the raid as in the fucking one boss, so.
Just tank Baron on top of him.
Yeah. Just sacrifice yourself.
Yeah. I tanked the last boss, you tank this one.
I mean, I do. It's just like. The idols are just like tank shit and stamina, I guess, but.
Bomb run back or melee run around the corner. Oh, shoddy.
Oh, god. Evacuate!
Don't run back around the corner until he stops. Yep. Thinking.
Blood sacrifice.
Oh, my god, what's happening?
Stop it! Yes! Binding. You don't feel like running out or what?
No, it's blood sacrifice for the binding.
Blood sacrifice.
It's not my repair build.
We're losing more people here than KT.
Right
here. Green team, like, guys gonna go wipe on Oni? Like.
Hell yeah.
Actually, yes.
Blood sacrifice was not big enough, guys.
We need more death next week.
Yeah, we can go do an Oni, but I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Necessary. But, if you guys have to go or don't want to stick around, you can. You can take off.
Doing Oni.
We'll do. Do an Oni and then a binding run or a ZG.
Gross.
Just take it for the Nexus crystals, and if anyone wants it, they can just whisper you. I don't imagine anyone.
Oh, I'm gonna put Iron Forge 4 down and the Mage Tower.
By the way, is Dark Moon Fair in our area or in the Hordes?
No,
Hordes.
Bring my warlock, probably.
It's gonna be super sweaty, so make some.
Get a chance to dead bag, I guess.
And do the world buff to her.
Why can't I lock into characters to like arrow up?
Mulgore Fair without the bullshit. Like, if you are serious about wanting your full buffs, make the effort to put time away on Monday night to get it done.
And thanks, Coach Union, man. You're a fucking leader.
Ani neck.
And who is who needs a head? Who can take a head for later use?
I cannot. I can bring my priest.
You know, Art hasn't gotten in his head yet.
Yep, that'll work.
What character? Okay. Your leader pincer with master loot, so I'm leaving group.
Thank you.
This is not your EP, right?
Nope, this is not an EP thing. This is not
not mandatory.
That's the word I'm looking for. Thank you.
You care if I bring my druid?
Nope, go ahead.
Cool. So I can actually use the help.
We got enough range. I can bring my mage if you need.
You can bring whatever you want. I think your healer would be better though. We're at 1, 2, 3 healers right now.
Okay, I'll lock the valve.
I can give really crappy heals with my priest. A heal is a heal.
Plus
it's a reward, so.
Gonna need that.
bring your priest if you want. You're already in the raid, right, Dark?
Yep.
Oh shit. I gotta sim some shit real quick. Okay.
746.
Yeah, just give it to me. I'll make sure it happens.
you distribute it. Yeah, Ish, that wanting to do ZG after this.
What about her? Are you gonna do Saturday for the Black Wing Lair?
Oh, dude, I've got fucking like 12k on my mage ready to go.
Oh,
Jesus.
Here.
all the loot's mine, man.
Bro, you're gonna help the green team or you're gonna help yourself?
Do I need to answer that?
We say he has 12k, so we can just bet him up.
If you guys fucking beat me up, I swear to God.
Valhalla, I need a 3
plus 6.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's 3 cocksucks, dude. I don't know what to tell you.
Well, I got a dirty mouth. Let's do this.
Holler, can you give the tank some gold so I don't feel bad about giving them buffs?
Alright, so Bloodvine boots are still better than T2.5. That's awkward.
What the fuck, Kidge? Why do you have DMF? Is that Kidge? Who's I hear you?
No, that's not Kidge. Kidge is I touch you.
It's my priest. I don't ever play him. That's why I don't see him.
Nice one, Zahara.
Shut up. I was trying to die.
Been fucking raid logging for a month now.
I don't play the priest. It's a 60 mount, so what? I can't PvP because I'll be a fucking target, and I don't have the gear, so what do you want me to do?
Literally sit at the horde flight pass.
Oh shit, I'm the only warlock.
That would, you do that.
I'm putting no shadows, I don't give a fuck.
No matter what you have, you're important.
Aw.
You.
That
not
was all a lot.
Nice.
So Valhuro, how much money would you spend for that tier though?
I don't after tier. I need 2 pieces from BWO, that's it.
On which guy?
On Wenzel. And no, I'm not gonna tell you which 2 pieces.
Crash, I'm way behind everyone else.
We do AQ40 GDKPs on Thursday and Fridays, if you wanna come.
No, what? The grass would all gone. I think I got it for like 3k.
Bahuro, go and I'll go and you can be my banker.
My wanker?
I'll be your wanka.
Hold.
No, I need mana igniting cord, dragon touch, wand, and sharp shadow flame.
I need to get a chest
sharp
enchant.
The shadow flame? Is that what you just said?
Chest and stats and enchant. Yeah.
Stuff at the Shadow Flame is probably BIS, other than...
Oh, I'm ready to pump. We got a Shadow Priest?
Femur and the Twin Softhand is better.
What's up?
Max?
You're saying Staff of the Shadow Flame, right?
Before Nax is BIS.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, there's AQ40 after that,
well,
though.
I mean, AQ40 has that 2% hit stuff, but I don't need 2% hit. I've already got 3% hit before the stuff.
If you could get the Silithid Femur and the thing off of Twins, that'd be better than Shadow Clan.
Yeah.
Also, if you have the Alderaan offhand, it's...
I'm paying 100k for a next fucking run. Fuck that.
Are you? You're Exalted, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
Let's say what?
How the fuck did I catch everyone? So
I'm
that
exalted with two battlegrounds on my
boat skills.
Yeah, well, you're exalted AB, right? You have the offhands?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh man, no Vizlock? I wanted to pump all over him.
Basically, side grades to the AQ stuff.
Right.
There's something like flat out definitely better until max.
Yeah, but I'm fly mate, so Chris a high priority.
You watching the stream, fuck. Stream sniping me. Fuck. It's my first time I've been stream sniped. This is great.
I thought about going to AQ and buying some shit, but
crit value also like varies drastically depending on what your raid composition is, what buffs people have.
It almost was moving.
I was going PvE, I would get the AQ stuff. That 2% hit, it's fucking
great.
10 next week. I should have rank 11 the week after.
I would, but I feel like Ivy will get pissed. Or Easy. Easy does not have a high tolerance for shenanigans.
Yeah, imagine getting that.
It's very tempting, though.
Alright,
fine.
Just missing mana igniting cord.
Oh, I typoed. Got him. Got a couple. Oh, that was Nori. Sorry, bruh. Out of shards. Good luck.
Are you serious, bro? You're the worst.
No, literally, I auto-ran right off the side.
Better get that boat from Cuba. Start paddling.
Oh my god.
That was funny.
Grace, how dare you waste all your shards in red team?
I forgot how to get over these mountains. It's been too long. Getting outplayed by these hills. Wait, who's from Venezuela?
I thought someone said Venezuela.
No, maybe someone's housekeeper, Consuelo? I told Juice I was out of shards, but I definitely have 30, so...
Some like I fucked up on the first pool.
Yeah, dude, I saw you die to a fissure. It's pretty sick.
Fucking great, mate.
Oh god.
Dude, I was like, I'm
oh god.
Finish my cast.
I don't remember how to do this.
Okay, I'll learn. Bring your priest to the raid. I'll show you how the hill, mate.
I am in the raid. I'm just waiting for a warlock to summon me.
Sorry, bruh. Better get on Nori's raft.
Hell yeah, buddy. we can go straight Titanic on this.
Yep. Who's Jack and who's Rose?
Oh, I'm definitely Rose.
God. My boy. My beta boy.
Just to clarify what happened with the bag last time, I don't know if people actually saw what happened, but Slow won the roll, and then the second person who won was an alt, and the third person was Easy. We didn't just like randomly give it to Easy. He was the person who won it after Slow shot on the alt.
And you fuck Slow shot?
Yeah, but that's my job. That's what I was put here to do.
And it's
corrupt loot council. I don't know if I trust you in TBC.
Yeah, I'm the most objective person you'll ever meet.
I don't know. You didn't give me the bag. I don't think you're gonna give me the Warglades either. I'm already out finding a different guild.
Warglades
again?
Again?
We kick him.
Yeah, I do that a lot, actually. Yeah, I'm used to it by now.
Every time I hear an exit after Slow Shot says something, I just kind of assume.
Summon my Twitch viewers first, bro.
Is there anybody that's still in here that needs an idol?
Crash, are you still doing that shit where you just manually type the person's name when you summon?
I mean, idols still.
God. Lord of all shit. Oops. Just kidding. You're here. Such a boomer. All right, boys. That's it. Hula. Give me a raid, daddy. I like to think of like a cool raid older brother, you know? Like the dad that refuses to like be an authority figure, but like wants to be friends with the kids and then has no authority over them because they don't respect him. That's the vibe I'm going for. Yes.
I want to play your character.
Give me that fat chicken. Where's that fat chicken? Give him to me. Yes. Don't tell Dot. Sucker. When he's got a Shadow Priest. Yeah, see that? I see that anathema. Become a Shadow Boy. Are you Shadow Boy? Cast Shadow Weaving.
Warlocks don't even get Shadow Curse.
Fuck you.
Well, true. I mean, I guess you could do whatever you want. I'm just saying. It's only two of you. Do the math.
Oh, I did the math. One plus one equals Curse of Shadows, bro.
I like it. As long as it's Wrecking Shadows, I'm totally down. Curse of Wreck and Shadows.
Well, you know the Warlock slogan for the Warlock class channel, so I think we'll get Wreck.
I mean, Shadows too, that's cool.
Andy Pants? I'm so close to the boss.
Who's gonna die first?
All the resists. Oh my god. Man, I'm missing that hit and I can feel it in my bones.
Push him up the air. I'll deal with these welds.
Yeah, give me the fireball, bro.
How's your threat easy?
Eco fan.
Didn't get hit.
Beware.
Sneaky, open right away, please. Invasion
at the bottom.
No, no. No!
Please turn him the right way.
IP, but I was running in the right direction.
Beware.
It's on me. Nope.
The fuck? I'm a wisp.
Heal the hunter tank, goddammit.
Blue mage, please get in position.
Oh my god.
Burn. I have it. Watch your threat. The wing buffer goes out, I'm not gonna lose it.
We got whelps.
Incoming whelps.
Deal with whelps, everyone on whelps.
I'm a wisp and I can't do shit.
Right click it off.
Right click it. I can't see.
I'm dealing with whelps.
It looks like a wisp icon.
Who the fuck? Yeah, I got it.
Handle it.
That's hilarious. Hashtag
pretty sure it was Derek.
We got more wisps.
More wisps?
Whoops. Fuck. Never mind.
Green team special.
I mean, we didn't wipe, so not a faulty green team special.
Oh,
oh
nice.
Bang.
Two bags. I get one of them, right?
Ooh. Deathbringer.
No, wisp gets one of them.
Oh god, I missed a Shadow Priest.
Does anybody else need Draconic for Dummies? I'm on the quest.
Top two rolls win. I don't care who you are. Looks like Eco in Valhalla.
Warlock is so much more fun with a Shadow Priest.
Oh yeah, Eco and Easy are tough.
I was expecting to see a flask on you.
Said pass, right? Like that's
I'll take it.
You said you're passing a slow shot.
Yeah. I'm not gonna pass it to anyone but other than
like
slow.
Bag slots of him, doesn't he?
Deathbringer. Who?
He
slow
does.
Shot? No.
Yeah. Is it in his bank? Bank ones now?
He's got a full bank of them.
No, I don't.
I mean, Valhalla and Nevelon have each unique bag.
Nobody wants Deathbringer.
One he's on the other account.
If you have a shitty weapon, it's actually not terrible for TBC when expertise gets fixed. Or any warrior. Or
help me convince Derek to join Red Team on his Shadow Priest, please.
Disenchanted.
He says the time commitment is too hard. I don't know what he's talking about. Time commitment.
Yes, it is.
My stream crashed after a chunk of time, and I've still even currently been streaming for 6 hours and 37 minutes, even with the crash. Your country needs you.
Does anyone want any of these blues? Does anyone need Draconic for Dummies?
I do, real Neil.
What do you need?
Yeah, consumables are rough right now. I need to do some hardcore farming this week.
Ed?
Pretty close on consumes this week. See you later, man. It's always a pleasure doing the pumps with you.
Okay. Ogre, so long as you don't quit on me, your ass, that's fine. Books, anyone need the... Oh, did he? Yeah, sorry. Do you want to pass that to him? I'm blind. I thought that said something else. Does anyone need the mature dragons in you?
I heard Warden needs it.
I already have it in my bank. I've learned.
Yeah, that's what you get for... Oh, he has one of those banks, so I can't do that.
It's me.
Does anyone need the blues or anything?
I'll take them for shards.
No, I'm gonna give those to the raid bank if we're doing that.
Give
them the red bank charter and small birds. Okay. I need a second tank for a full ZG, and Easy has to go, so we're probably just gonna do an idle run.
I could bring my warrior.
If you're only doing an idle run, I could stay for that, but like, that's it.
Yeah, like that's yeah.
If you're only doing an auto run, I'll stay as a healer too.
Yeah.
If you want, we could do the idle run first, and then I'll switch over to Felica.
It depends on how many people I have and who wants to do a full run. Like, I prefer to not do a full run because. I haven't eaten today, I'm starving.
It's pretty late.
It's called alcohol, Ivy.
Yeah, I'm going to bed. I can't stay.
Okay, let me know if you need me on.
Do you need DPS or what?
Or healer.
I mean, if everyone who's still here stays, we can knock this out really fast, but.
I'm not staying for a full run, I'll do an idle.
No, just an idle run.
Gotcha.
I'll do J Jindo and Bloodlord.
Yeah, shit, I'll stop flying. Fuck. Should get like 1.25 EP for this shit.
75 gold now. Like, fuck, seriously.
And who needs a tier 3 idol? Or like an idol for a tier 3 piece? I know Cord need one, Tattle, you don't need one for tier 3, right? Or is that for your 2.5? Yep, okay, anyone else?
Eco.
Tattle, I thought your T3 was... Yeah, yes.
Not for the build. If I'm going survival, then 2.5 is BIS.
Okay, cool.
Kick.
Well, I mean, the thing is, though, is because with 2.5, you actually reduce your rapid fires down to 1 second CD.
1 second cooldown, eh?
So what happens is with exposed weakness, it's what's it called?
Dude, just tell Ivy to fuck off, man. It could be better that way.
Well,
I mean, he's fucking plenty.
I mean, I've been playing Hunter for 15 years, so.
Mother of God.
What did he say in place of CD? Because, like, I was zoning out hard. It didn't register his words.
Idle run.
What? I don't think that's what he said at all.
What? What do you... Hello, you have to start making sense, man.
No, I was wondering what Tattle said.
Oh, don't worry about what Tattle said. He's just repeating the same crap as usual. 2.5 is good hunter gear, even though it's, like, not.
You're fucking ruthless, dude.
I mean, he's got a point.
So, Core Jr., Arterius, what do you... Oh, Arterius left.
Mine would have been a 2.5, too.
You know, though.
Yeah, but your 2.5 is good. It's just not as good as tier 3.
He has played Hunter for 15 years, and your Hunter failed to kill a Warlock in the Gurubashi tournament. So.
What the hell, this Horde?
That's PvP.
He was 52. I wrecked him.
He deserved it.
I don't even know if they need me in this group right now.
You just should see the numbers my Hunter and Cole was pulling. I was like meleeing him for like 800 with a 1.
Damn, how did he get down there so fast?
Jesus. Okay.
I'm so slow.
This thing fucking slaps. When I have Flurry up, it's like less than a 1 second attack speed.
Can you link it, Ivy, please?
I'm inside, I'm just logging.
So what's your top damage when everything
that's
is like
fucking disgusting.
Alright, I get the switch characters.
Now Arterius left, actually no, Dre's needs one too, so
that's a rogue offhand right there.
No. It melees for like I've been critting for like 600 or 700 on.
Yeah, I would like a an idol for my helmet.
So that and TF, BIS?
Actually I think technically, like Widows and Hunger and Cold is slightly better, but it depends on how well you play, because TF gives you so much passive threat.
Well, single target, maybe those two, but...
Well, I mean, like, the AoE threat from Thunder Fury is good, but it doesn't actually, like... It basically just makes mobs stick to you that other people aren't touching, because it doesn't...
See you later. I think I'm gonna probably end the stream here.
Yeah, so check back.
I'm guessing nobody probably wants to watch some bullshit ZG idol runs, so... And then I can be fat and lazy in my chair
good,
a little bit more.
But it's more on par with like BWL AQ weapons in terms of DPS.
All right, boys. I'm in the stream. Thanks for hanging out. You guys are the best. Have a swell one.